What's happening? First, bitches. Good for you. Jeremy Leon, you are first. The United States. Who the F is you?
Who the F is you?
You talking about me? You don't know who I am? I don't think they know who I am. Yo, what's up, Mr. OKC 100 and here? Crazy 822G. What's happening? Christoph Richardson. What's happening?
Ooh.
Ooh. Jamel Gaming. I'm ready. Jeremy Leon says, I love you, nigga. Simon Rodriguez. Hey. Crazy 822G. Who? Y'all, we got the United in this live chat with us. We got 87,000 subscribers. I'm just trying to get 87,000 people in here at the same time. Hey, Geo Scott 123, what's happening? Toborean Music and Gaming. Hey, Tweak Master, what's good? The Trio, CJ, my dude, what's happening? See, what's up, the Trio? Bruh, Geo Scott, 123. Jada McDonald, hey. Connor Rathke, say what's up to them.
What's up?
Yeah. Brandon Dawson for MVP, hey, say hell yeah.
Hey, yeah.
He said, hey, yeah. Zombie the Gamer, sup. Hey, I love all y'all for being here early. Road to 100K, Danielle Spencer, you are absolutely right. Thank you guys for being here on time. I don't know if you saw, but I posted a little message on my channel to say I was going to be here 2 hours from then, and I'm still early as fuck. But actually, in 7 minutes, it will be exactly 2 hours. But I'm already here. So, was at the last stream this morning. Congrats, man. Thank you, Simon. You see how fast I'm climbing, right? I'm climbing through the mountain. Climbing through the mountain one time. Hold on. Climbing through the mountain. Climb up. You gotta climb yeah. I smoked the best one. Just cracked my Bacardi for this. What's good? Hey, R. Felton 69. Turn up, man. I'm over here drinking water right now because I've been drinking hella wine this week and I've been drinking, smoking hella weed. What happened? What's going on? Louis Breton, what's going on? Mr. McJunior 71757. Oh, what's happening? Hey, man, at 90K, can you do the Ghost Pepper Challenge or 100K? No. At 100K, I'm going to try and attempt to prank Jinx, but I'm not doing any peppers because, yeah, I already know it's going to happen. It's going to get fucking hot. But I will create a challenge. If I create a challenge, you guys are going to see it first. Trust me. Oh, my God. Janaya Sled said, you are so cute. Do this. Oh, my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I missed it this morning, but I'm here now. Hey, Kanisha. Thank you for being here right now. Thank you. Some people made it to the earlier one because in their time zone, it was perfect time. So if you live in my time zone right now, perfect time for you to crack open a bottle, light a blunt, and have with your boy. Like, oh shit, look at that sexy girl. Look at that. That's girl. Oh, yeah, Danielle Spencer. I wasn't able to get the fours. They didn't even come out today. I was looking stupid as hell when I went to the store. They pranked me. I didn't even record it because I didn't think that shit was fun. Yeah. Mm-mm. I'm not a fan of being pranked. They come out Friday. So Friday, I will have a chance to get them in real life. Taco Bell is nasty. The CN Taco. But you said it's good. You said it's good. Oh, the keys to the car are right here. You let Mamacita. Okay. Oh my God, I love Chipotle. Okay, Jamal Wright, shout out to you. Isaiah Rodriguez, shout out to you. How's your main account still blocked out? How? I've never blocked you before, unless you said something real crazy, right? It's actually 4:30 a.m. where I live, so I decided to join CJ's stream instead of going to sleep. Oh my God, Connor Rathke, what the? I love you. Michael Hillard, what's up? Art of Poppy Gaming, say what's up. They said you're the best.
What's up?
Hey, you should have Leonidas Spartan kick Jinx in the nuts. I like this idea. Would you do that? Okay, he likes Jinx too much. Hey, how are you, Raymond, now? Hey, Prince Andor wants me to drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. Loving that SpongeBob shirt. Hey, Rainbow Jewels said they love this. Flick the jewels one time on them. That boy got on a $2,000 necklace and a $3,000 charm right now. You can count how much is that. Hey, CJ, so cool. Hey, Matism Lawrence, what's happening? Oscar Chavez, what's up? Daniel Spencer, what's cracking? Kanisha Gamboa, I love your videos. They keep me laughing. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Jamal Wright, it's 10:26 here. Okay, so you 3 hours ahead of me. 3 hours ahead. James Henley, what's up? James Hurd, what's cracking? Josh Jackson, say what's happening. You gotta say what's happening.
What's happening?
All right. He'll get the hang of this sooner or later. Trojans for life. Nice. 1738. You gotta say that.
1738.
Yeah, there you go. Say hey, what's up?
Hello. What's up, hello?
Oh, you know how LeBron be doing this? And LeBron was like, what did LeBron say of that song? I forgot. Oh, baby, won't you come my way? Say that.
Baby, won't you come my way?
Yo, you're a natural. These nuts, say that.
These nuts?
Yeah, you're a natural. CJ, can you dominate some people at basketball courts again? That was fun to watch. Okay, we're going to go to the park. We might vlog about that. That's why I'm drinking water instead of wine. I'm trying to rejuvenate my body so that I won't go out there and look bad. That kid has swag. Thank you so much, Ninji. I'm good, but I want to be pro. What's up, CJ? I'm staring up. Okay, it says I'm staying up, but it's spelled a little wrong. I'm staying up all night to give my mom food on the bed because it's her birthday. Ain't I nice? You are very nice. Even Leonidas says, aw. Say it again. Aww. That was so nice. Now, hopefully, she don't get scared like, who the hell is this? And slap you when all the food fall down. My favorite basketball team is the Los Angeles Clippers. My favorite basketball player is Brandon Dawson. If you didn't see my live chat that I made last night for y'all, you are ass because I stayed up till 5 o'clock in the morning making that, and it took me so much energy. I'm still drinking water. Yeah. I'm sleep deprived. I got the cool kid with me so I won't fall asleep at the computer. And, of course, Daylene Hill says I'm her favorite YouTuber because she's my favorite person. Okay? Today's your birthday. Yes, you can get a shout-out, Game Kid Prod. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Does Leonidas got any nice shoes, man? Yeah, Leonidas got nice shoes, but he likes to go to the park and mess his shoes up like any other kid does. If you are a kid and likes to mess up your shoes, comment I. But you got to say it like Drake. You got to say I. I'm waiting for CJ versus LeBron. Blob squasher, I ain't trying to get my ass beat by LeBron. LeBron will beat me. Do I stay high all the time? Aaron Rose, I know you know the answer to that question. I know you do. Yeah, I do. Shout out Mido. Yo, and Jinx, are they only two YouTubers I know. They get to know their fans, and I appreciate that. Thank you, Kanisha. I do love to get to know you guys because, CJ, I followed you on Twitter. Thank you so much. That's why I like to get to know you guys. You guys follow me on my every move, and it's only right that I freaking support you too. I'm here for you guys, man. Check out them LeBrons. Yes, those are elite LeBrons. Shout out to you for knowing that. Lamar McFarlane. Hey, Alejandro Chavez, you're the best, man. You're the best. Oh, Daylen Hill. I didn't call you a she, I called you a he. Daylen Hill, am I saying it right? Daylen Hill? Psycho, what's happening? Kawhi, Potato, LeBron. Say, LeBron.
LeBron, yeah.
1v1 in basketball. Shout me out, though. IG Master HD. IG Master HD. Who the bleep named him LeBron? Whose name is LeBron? Happy birthday, Fines 421. It's your birthday, Fines 421. Fins 421. How have you pronounced it? Ahmad Elijah. I love you, I love you, I love you, Elijah. Royalty, somebody says, hey, royalty is gone. Who the fuck is Capo? Capo is somebody that got murdered in Chicago, some rapper. Notice me, senpai, bruh. I noticed you, the cat gang. What does senpai mean? Somebody tell me, please. I'm the best YouTuber ever. Fans thinks that. Royalty left. She has left the building. Like, sometimes people leave the house, you know? I love you from Morocco, Africa. My friend here watching you all day. I'm Arabian. Ayubi, Ayub Games. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, bro. Daylin. Daylin Hill. But it sounds like you're saying Daylin. Okay. Okay. Hopefully you get 100K this week. Hopefully I get 100K in 2 days. Hopefully y'all can do that. Can somebody share my shit? Like my shit, subscribe to my shit, comment on my shit, and say how good of a person I am. Because don't you know I'm giving shout-outs every day on my videos? From now on, I'm going to screenshot the comment that I think is just so freaking nice. And I'm going to post it on the beginning or end of my video, and I'm going to read the name, and I'm going to read the comment. And everybody that watches, typically it's like 15, 20,000 people watching my videos, give or take 30,000, some of them 50,000, some of them 100,000, but... I mean, who's bragging? I don't got that many views. I know that. I wish I had more. But anyway, with that being said, your name could end up being read across the screen in front of everybody watching, right? I think this nigga just yawned. I love you, Zakiya Taylor. Someone said something about subbots, and I put subbots, but I think you took it the wrong way, and you thought I was saying it to Jinx. My main account is Primetime Gaming. Okay, Primetime. Anytime I see something about sub, anything, botting, something like that, I just get offended because, dude, I'm working hard as fuck. My back is broke. Did y'all not hear me when I said I was in the fucking Navy and I tore 7 ligaments in my lower back? Excuse my language. And I tore 7 ligaments, so my back already hurts. But when I'm sitting here making these videos for y'all because y'all love me so much, it hurts a lot worse. So I wouldn't be sitting here if I could pay for people to just subscribe to my page. But anyway, with that being said, subscribers don't earn you anything. Actually, they don't pay you for subscribers, so why would I pay for subscribers? Is that a good investment? That's not a good investment. No. I don't see the equity in paying for subscribers. I need 100,000. You need 100 million. Okay, Game Master HD. I feel that. I'm just chilling. What's up? Shout out to H-Tone. I like your shirt, Cammy Johnson. Siyahusha Lalaqua. And the only reason they hear is because they check out my channel every day. That's what I like about her. Turn AF, CJ, the merchandiser. Thank you so much for putting the AF because I didn't want to cuss in front of him again. I keep cussing in front of him. But anyway, y'all parents cuss at y'all every day, right? Always catching this nigga live streams. Jump man, you do, man. You are a freaking beast at this. Remember me? Every time I go on YouTube, I check if you got new videos because you're all the best. Soul Gamer 03. Thank you. Are you guys following my Instagram? Oh, this is Brandon Dawson texting me right now. Here till Thursday. Okay. I gotta catch y'all again while y'all here. You don't even know he on live chat right now. Yeah, Brandon Dawson, y'all. I told y'all, this is my friend. This is why I'm so hyped for him in the videos that I do for him. This is why I want y'all to watch these videos, support him. I want y'all to support him. Because you don't understand, this dude is a real friend of mine, and I really want him to make it far. Yeah. Yes, I remember Unchecked Knives. You got that weird just name that I can't forget. Mm-hmm. Damn, CJ, so cool. Your eyebrows on fleek. The Gaming Bros. Wow, thank you, thank you. Look at Leonidas' eyebrows. We got them fleek eyebrows. Shitty. Shout out from Detroit, Raheem Anderson II. Shout out to you. Lamar McFarlane, I'm going to keep giving you shout outs, all right? Kadem Douglas. Shout out to you. I'm trying to as cool as you in basketball, but I gotta keep breaking ankles. I actually seen somebody on Royalty's Instagram that was crossing some people over. Actually, nobody was in front of him, but he was just crossing the ball. He had serious handles. I love that little dude. He said he can ball me, but that's when he fucked up. Do I got kick, CJ? No, I don't have kick, but I'm about to start a Snapchat sooner than later. It's gonna be CJ so cool. Let me start to it right now, Gabriel Gonzalez. Are you guys on my Instagram, CJ_SoCool? I want you guys to go. Yep, a lot of people just came. Yep, I love y'all. Y'all so fast. 9 people just came. Thank you guys so much for following me on Instagram. Thank you. And I want you guys to go like my last pictures that I posted with Brandon Dawson. I posted it 20 hours ago, so most of y'all was asleep. But it's at 761. If I can get to that picture at 800 likes right now, I'll be happy. Oh my God, you are the best. Forget whatever everybody else is saying. Do you and love you. I love you. I'm sorry. CJ, can I get a shout out? Kaylin Barnett. K-I-L-Y-N Barnett. Yes, I love you. Leonidas is playing with his eyebrows. Hey, do I have Twitter? Yes, I have Twitter. It is CJ So Cool. Let me go double check. I don't have the app downloaded on my phone.
I remember that game with it.
Oh, Temple Run? Mm-hmm. Bro, you scared me. You scared me, bro. You scared me. You talking about Temple Run? Yeah, my Twitter is CJ So Cool. CJ, you are awesome because all the other YouTubers only post one video a day. You post 10 to 16 videos. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Michael Larson, for noticing that. I do post a lot of videos, and it's tiring as fuck. That's why they don't do that shit. I swear. Can I accept your follow on Instagram, Justin? I'm pretty sure I just did. CJ, would you punch God for cheesecake? No, I don't even eat cheesecake. Actually, I think it's terrible. I've eaten at the Cheesecake Factory several times, and I would not punch God for a piece. Would you? Damn. He said he would. Hey, shout out to SeluxX Gaming. Y'all got some hard-ass names. You know what? If you want to shout out, I'm not shouting your YouTube name. I'll shout your real name. Put your real name next to your YouTube name because your real names are a lot easier to read. You never reacted to my try not to laugh. Uncheck knives. Okay, uncheck knives. I have so many. Wait. I think I got yours on the side to react to it, actually. Is it 3 minutes long? Tell me is it 3 minutes long. And I'll see. But yeah, it's hard to do so many of these things at one time. You got to put it like this. I don't have a personal assistant. I have to accept Instagram requests. I have to get on Vine. Vine is CJ So Cool. I have to get on Twitter. I have to do videos. I have to go to the casino and work. I have to feed these guys. I got to do a lot. And when you guys get mad at me for not doing your video, it's like, really? You don't like me? I'm going to follow you on Instagram. Thank you, Jamel Gaming. But I could have sworn you said you were going to do that anyway yesterday. Mm-hmm. Shout out to the B-Stone. The B-Stone. Say the B-Stone.
The B-Stone.
I say the B-Stone how we used to say it.
The Beast.
The Beast.
I'm the Beast.
I'm the Beast.
We used to be like, remember that? Who do that?
You.
I told y'all. When I be on the court dunking on people, I'll be getting happy. Can you follow me back, please? Why would I? Let me tell you guys, I don't want to follow you guys back because then my talent will be flooded with drawings, cartoons, little kids, a whole bunch of stuff. So I don't follow anybody because if I follow you, what about the other thousands of people that I didn't follow? Then I'd be following thousands of people. Yeah, so if you guys like me, follow me, and then that'll be great. And then everything after that is just irrelevant. SpongeBob Dank Pants, bro Frog. Little man is tight, yo. Dylan said you're tight, yo. Do this to Dylan. Swag on point, man. You see the chain, man. $5,000 chain on his neck because he's just so cool. I'm going to try to be at every live chat you make. Oscar Chavez, thank you so much for saying that. I was the one who requested Nerds Rap Fast and Compton. CJ, you are the best. Notice me. Gabriel Gonzalez, I always notice you. I know you heard your name more than once this time. I'm just chilling. What's happening? Lena, hey, where's Jinx? Jinx is upstairs probably recording. I'm probably too loud right now, but hey. Look, I did it. Okay, let me look on my Instagram right now. This is how personal I get with you guys. I let you guys tell me what to do. Yep. They just follow me. Person with the green avatar, Jamel West. Yep. It's another one. Fleet Necklace, thank you. What time is it over there? 7:40. Do another backflip. This time run and do it, all right? I think they're going to have to see. They're going to do it way better this time.
Yeah, I'm not running. Stop.
Yeah. Don't even stop. Just run and just do it. They can see you. All right, you guys. You asked for it. Wow. Take your socks off and do it. It hurt because you're not paying attention. You're looking at the camera. You just got to do what I'm telling you. They can see you, man. This nigga hurt himself. Don't blame me. Go get his lazy ass. Oh, Jinx, My Instagram is CJ_SoCool. I love you, Kelly Martinez. Mark Rehm, what's up? Simon Martinez, hey. Gage Bowling 0909. Hey, you are? Are you doing it again?
Yes.
All right. Need to stretch first, man. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Bend down. There you go. Now, just do it, but don't look at the camera at all. Don't even look at the camera. Just do it. All right? Okay, this floor is a lot harder than he thought, but he still killed it. That kid broke 7 ligaments in his back. Now he's going to need prescription weed, right? I want to be a reactor. Wait, wait, wait. If you want to be a reactor, then first thing you're going to need is this shout out. Kawaii Potato. K-A-W-I-I-I space potato. Yep. Okay, then now you can be a reactor, okay? Because now somebody's going to look for you, hopefully. I'm going to spam your Instagram. Is that okay? I love when you guys like all my pictures and all that stuff. I don't care. I don't mind. Yeah. That kid broke 7 ligaments. Jeremy Liam. You can do this. Quez back in this bitch. What's up, Kid Quez Whitfield? What's up, Lena? What's up, D. Cat Yang? What's up, Kevin King? What's up, Simon Rodriguez? What's up, Raheem Anderson? What's up, Zakiya Taylor? Hey, y'all, when I was a kid, we used to have things called Teen Chat. It used to be a website where you can go to this chat line, right? But it was no video. It was all words. And we would just go to these chat lines and just look for sexy girls, right? Do words. So girls would be on there like, ooh, I'm so sexy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And then I'll be like, ooh, me so horny. Ooh, ooh. Hey, Simon Marina, you are so awesome. Destroyer 55, you are awesome. Mark Ram, you are awesome. Jake Kumi, you are awesome. All you guys that are in here, 145 y'all that's chilling in my house are freaking awesome right now. And I didn't see in my comment section that y'all wanted me to describe my tattoos because y'all are just so freaking curious. And I thought, I'm not going to do it in the video. I'm going to do it. It's going to be select for people that see it. It's going to be the people that really, really like me that see me explain my tats. So earlier I was already explaining my great granny and my mom. I explained a lot of the shit, the birds. I explained the elbows, the brave hearts. I explained basically my sleeves and my arm. Now, my stomach. When I was a kid, I thought I was a Catholic. So I got Mother Mary tattooed on my freaking stomach. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking. Yeah. And then once again, I got this big ass dragon on the side with three ladies. One lady, two lady, three ladies, all on there. And then my favorite tattoo of them all, Ralphie, Purple Ralph Lauren with my name CJ on there because I'm so cool. There you go. Oh, yeah, the three girls on my side are all exes. My Twitter is CJSoCool. I just subscribed like 10 minutes ago. Moses Pagan, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. You are going to love it. If you had to change first names, what would you change it to? Well, my first name is Cordero. My last name is Brady. So I would change it around because a lot of Spanish people tell me my name is already fucked up. They say it's supposed to be Brady Cordero, but it's Cordero Brady. So I would just switch my name around because I think it's cool as it is. Six pack, yes. I do have a six pack, Justin. CJ, would you cannonball into a bathtub? Kareem, you need to make a try not to laugh because you got a good personality. CJ, gang, you rocking that SpongeBob shirt. Hey, SpongeBob in this oath. Tat across in between your eyes? Negative. Oh, you're a huge fan, Adrian Joseph? Thank you for being a huge fan. Raheem Anderson II, how old were you when you lost your virginity? I was 14. Abs are my weakness. Don't do that, Lena. Oh, my God. Check out Austin Allen's music, y'all. Austin Allen. Check out their music, y'all. KJ Silness. I love your videos and the sh. You're the sh. KJ, you're the sh. Tracy Sharif, you're subscribed. Thank you so much. I don't have Kick, but I have Instagram. CJ_SoCool. Proxy Lobby. CJ, can you please react to Dabby Fire in the Both? Okay. Did I get a shout out? Fred Trolls Freddy. You did get a shout out. Fred Trolls Freddy got a shout out. Yep. Isaiah Rodriguez, what's happening? Who's my favorite rapper? Nelly. I got a go if you don't notice me. Lamar McFarland, seriously, I've already noticed you. You just said I always get noticed, and now you gotta go.
Peace.
Any life stories I can tell or no? I just told a lot with my tattoos. Y'all didn't see that. Would you do a he effed up on purpose? Yeah, sure. You deserve all 87,000 subscribers. Congrats, bro. Thank you, fans, for I loving it, the number 87,000. My name in front of 87,000 anything means a lot, especially if it was $87,000. But anyway, we're trying to get there, man. If I ever in my life get $100,000 or more, I'm going to do a fan giveaway, and somebody's going to get something nice. We talking custom Jordans or your favorite pair of Jordans, whatever you want, man, or a PlayStation 4, whatever you want. Right? And he going to send it to you. I'm going to take it out of his room and send it to y'all. I want to see CJ and Jinx go head to head with paintballs. Holy shit, I'm going to do that, yo. I'm going to orchestrate that. Yo, Gert Kirat Dule, shout out to you with your fucked up ass hard name. Yo, Unchecked Knives, you just got me to 470 subscribers. I told you, a shout out from me is a shout out from the man upstairs. Yo, please give me a shout out. I just gave you a shout out, man. Your name is hard as fuck, you curate. D. Williams, hey. CJ, like he body slam babies. Oh, I look like I'm so close to 1,000 subs. Okay, who was that? Give me hype. The Bowden 2120. You see these people in my comment section. Don't ignore them. CJ, I'm going to be another live chat, so if you see me being an idiot on the chat, it's me or my little brother punching the keys, literally. Oh, okay. Okay, Batman. I understand now. As long as you cleared that up with me first. Thank you. Hey, CJ, so cool. Can you give me a shout out on my YouTube? It's Spidey Plays, please. The Spider, bro. Spidey Plays, please. Yes, I'm giving all you guys shout outs. What did you do growing up that got you in trouble? Money bags? What did you do growing up that got you in trouble? Nothing. Anybody getting the Bordock 7s this Saturday? The Bordock 7s come out this Saturday? Wait a minute. Let me go to 23isback.com, make sure I ain't just high and tripping, because I so forgot when shoes come out. I didn't fucking went to the store today and got embarrassed. 23isback.com. Can you read some of these? You know this? Can you try to read some of this? What's this say?
Hi.
Yep, it says, hey. Scoot up closer. You probably need glasses or something.
Hey.
Holy shit, the Bordox has come out on the 18th. Yeah, these stores out here are super slow. I'm going to have to go up there and get them on the 18th. This is only the, I don't know, 13th, 14th. Those come out in 4 days. You getting the new tip? Okay, that was gay. CJ, shout out to you. You're the best. Thank you, Kanisha. You're the best. I'm almost at 400 subs. Please shout me out. I did shout you out, Jamel Gaming. I gave you a definite shout out when you subscribed to me on Instagram. My Instagram is CJ_socool. We had 163 people in here. Can you really sing? Oh, you can really sing. Thank you, Roscoe Mitchell. Thank you. Are you a LeBron fan or not? Yes, I'm a LeBron fan. I love, dude, what are those shoes back there? What are those back there?
LeBron.
Yeah, LeBron's. What's the best worst gift you ever given or receiving? One Christmas, I received a DVD player. And I'm like, yo, that's not a Christmas present you give to somebody if you live in the same house as them and you're going to be using the same DVD player. That's like you bought everybody in the house a DVD player and then you put my name on it so I can feel special. But I didn't feel special because when Jinx cut the DVD player on and put his movie in, it wasn't mine no more, you know? So there you go. That's some fucked up shit to give somebody. It's like giving somebody toilet tissue for Christmas. Everybody wiped their ass with the tissue. What? Really? 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 I was the 10th person here. Thank you, R. Felton. You were the 10th person here. Rambo, I remember you. Please say my name. Okay, Gage Bowling 0909. Unchecked Knives said your SpongeBob shirt is fire. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Jamel, it's okay. I accept your apology. Have I ever been to Europe? I have not been to Europe. I have not left the United States. I was in the Navy, but they didn't let me leave. CJ, I followed you on Instagram. Can you check it? Twisted Diamonds. Yes, I'm checking my Instagram for you right now, okay? Because I love you. And it said I got 9 new friends. But it's actually more than that because it only goes up to 9. So it ended up being like 15 of y'all. Thank you guys. Okay, actually what I'm about to do is, fuck that. Like the comments over there. I'm about to read the people that just fucking follow me right now. XOX underscore Sammy underscore. Thank you, because I know you in my live chat. Richards 87. Thank you. I know you in my live chat. Kobe.ray.17. Cupcake underscore love tie. R. Felton 69, you're in here. Thank you. Thank you. You really came. Wow. Moy Pie. Michael underscore J underscore Guzman. Okay, so many freaking people are, okay. It's actually underscore, it's Sammy. She's liking all my pictures right now. And somebody comment, I'm Deshaun Harrison on YouTube. So many of y'all are trying to freaking come to my Instagram now. Don't be doing that. Y'all know y'all wasn't just trying to do that. Okay. Would I punch Stephen Curry? No, I love Stephen Curry. Sorry for smashing your girl. Laugh out loud. Zachary Johnson. Yeah, sorry that you smashed my girl. Whatever that means. Is anyone in the chat room from New York? Because I am, but I have to be in Oklahoma. Lewis Britton, when do you got to be in Oklahoma? Oh, my God, I'm late again. Ronnie 101, late but always on time. I'm just glad you're here, all right? Birthday shout out goes to the merchandiser. Let's sing happy birthday. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you, the merchandiser. Dr. Oil says favorite male and female viner. I'm my favorite viner. My vine is, I be singing and shit on there. So if you want to hear me sing, go to my vine right now. It's CJ So Cool. And I actually post when I'm going to do live chats on there. So if you go see, you will see that I definitely just posted I was going to do this live chat. I got 2,950 followers on there. See, we just told them only 162 people seeing this on my vine. That's why we got 182 people on here, because 162 of them on my vine saw this and they came straight here. You ever played GTA San Andreas, homie? I do, Carl Johnson. Hey, your name must be CJ. Turn up for Carl Johnson one time. Turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up. Carl Johnson got the same name as me. CJ getting the place to be. And you already know I'm so cool. I'm the homie. And I brought late. Remember you said you would call me to hear me sing? Nefarma Monet. Let me hear you sing right now, baby girl. Damn, her vocals on fire. She melted my eardrums. Goddamn, y'all better go follow that girl right now. Follow her. M. Famara Monet. Follow her. She can sing, y'all. Where is Sleeping Beauty? Sleeping Beauty left. If you wasn't here, you didn't see her. You missed her. She was looking so good. She left. She about to go see her friends and her mom. Her mom is, I told y'all, I met her in the club with her mom. So her mom likes to go out a lot. So I don't freaking stop her from doing her thing because I can't just keep her here like a slave, right? I'm not a slave. I be going out all the time. CJ, at what age did you become an adult? 14. Hey, that hairline and SpongeBob shirt is on. Like, I did his hairline and I cut his hair every week. And of course, who put the SpongeBob shirt on him? Me. CJ, I gotta go, but I'll be back. All right, Rambo, peace.
Thanks.
King Furry commented on your post. Congrats on 3K. Oh, wow. I must have just made it to 3K on Vine. Let me go check. No idea. I'm still at 2,950. What are you talking about, man? What King Furry talking about? King Furry is one of my most popular friends on Vine. He the one who got me all these friends on here. I'm following him. He got 31,000 followers on there. What? Oh, and he revived mine. I love this dude, King Furry, man. He's hooking me up. I got a comment to him. I hope he's in this freaking live chat. You're the man. I'm shouting you out live on my channel now. You're gonna be like, oh shoot, are you crazy? Let me get on. Then go back to Instagram. Leonidas, keep them company. Tell them some stuff. Am I cool? You love me? Mm-hmm. Don't I get you everything and swag? Do I get you swag? Uh-huh. That's right. That's the one thing that matters. If your parents don't buy you swag, your parents not cool, man. That's just not cool. Now, don't be telling me your parents can't afford it and they be swagged up. I don't want to hear that. Dalen Hill is just commenting. I know Dalen Hill. He plays for the Braves. He's probably in my live chat right now, hopefully. Tyler E., shout out to you. The War Go THD. What's my Insta? CJ_so cool. CJ_so cool. We got 222 people in here. Shout out to y'all. CJ_so cool. Instagram. The Instagram be in every single description that I post videos. When I post a video, I put my Instagram in the description, my Twitter in the description, my Vine in the description, my fan page is in the description. I got a fan page on Instagram. It's legit. It's on my freaking videos. I don't know why you guys don't go to my description box. I be taking all my time typing this shit in for no freaking reason. You guys barely even make my videos reach 50,000, but I be doing all the work for you guys. What is going on? Ask them what's going on.
What is going on?
I'm slaving out here for y'all. I just need a little bit more support, though. A little bit more. I got 87,000 people. It should be a lot of support. I should get a lot of love. 218 people in here. We need to double that one day, okay? Please.
I can't need that.
Jaden McKay, I just shouted you out. Tell somebody else doing shout outs. Maybe they'll show their ass up.
I can't need that.
How old were you when you lost your virginity? Raheem Anderson already said it. I was 14. If I get 500 subs, I will give you a shout out. Uncheck Knobs, thank you so much. You are going to get 500 subs. Trust me. My Instagram, I just commented it. CJ Gangsta. Yeah. CJ, can you help me get subs? My YouTube is Kai Dolphin. I uploaded Minecraft. Please look. You will make me so happy. The Spider Bro has 234 subscribers with 5 videos. Okay. Follow that person. We got a version in the house, y'all. 958, D. Williams is here. Simone, thank you for calling me the best YouTuber. J-Zo, shout out to your channel, J-Zo. You got 4 subscribers and 3 videos. Shout out to you. Am I going to get a P.O. box? When I get 100,000 subscribers, I will put my P.O. box. Actually, when I get 250,000 subscribers, I need real freaking constant support here. I can't have 3 people sending me shit to my P.O. box. Then I'm not going to want to go up there. I need that shit to be like so packed. The mail people call me like, yo, you need to come check this shit. So I'll be going up there. But I don't want you guys sending me dirty drawers, dirty socks. We don't want that, do we? I don't want nobody to throw up. I don't want no anthrax. I don't want that. I want straight up good, positive energy. Because if I get something in the P.O. box, you know I'm going to present that shit live. Come on, man. How did you afford your car? I'm 15. Tell me. All right, I afforded my car by working my ass off. If you think I'm working my ass off on YouTube, you should see me on my job when I'm dealing craps and blackjack. Really. Zachary Johnson wants me to check Vine message. My Vine messages are full. I never check those. What I do check is for people rebinding my shit, and it's only be like 6 people rebinding, only 8 comments on my Vine. So, nope, not checking personal shit. Would you accept fan mail, Master Murray? When I get 250,000 subs, I will start accepting fan mail. And if that's next month, then so be it. Next month, I'll start accepting freaking fan mail. Do a shoe collection, CJ. Javon Canty, type in CJ So Cool shoe collection. You will see my shoe collection. You will be like, oh, shit, damn, this is dope. But I will definitely do another one. But I need to get some more new shoes, man. Why you hate McDonald's? Pierce Peel must have saw my live chat. I do not like McDonald's because I did my research. They do not cook their food properly. It's not even real half the time. I don't feed the kids McDonald's. Do you eat McDonald's? So if I don't feed it to them, why would I want you guys to feed it? Why would I want you guys to eat it? I just don't want you eating there, man. Their fries probably taste good, and their burgers probably are cheap as hell. But imagine the damage you're doing to your insides by putting processed fake-ass shit in your body every day. Really. He likes diamonds. What?
I mean, I got diamonds.
Oh, you got diamonds on your head? I ain't even got no diamonds on my head right now. I just posted my first vlog on building my business. Hope you can check it out someday. I sell J's sometimes. Much love to you, CJ. Pre-shop box, y'all. Go to the pre-shop box page. It was established May 2015. They're starting an online store. They need some support. Hey, Jamari Bates. Hey, Jordan 1738. Hey, Javaris. Hey, Alpha Hunter Smith, Tyrone Biggums, Mr. OKC, L Quartz, The Beast Stone, Leah Jones, Super Longs 123, Uncle Drew, what's happening? Tanar Kokaram. SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob SquarePants, SpongeBob
SquarePants.
Wait, what? 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 Oh, he watches me. What's happening, Noobster? I know you saw that Try Not to Laugh video I just posted. I know you see the support I'm doing. Dude, I'm the realest dude you ever gonna meet, all right? If you guys make stuff for me and I actually like it, you will see it on my channel, all right? Trust me. Trust me. I'm giving constant love. I'm shouting people out every day. If you guys are following Ask a Gangsta and you subscribe to Ask a Gangsta, look at his last Try Not to Laugh video he did with milk in his mouth. At the beginning, he gave out shout-outs to Cheeks and me on his YouTube channel, and he got way more subscribers than me. So, I mean, I'm only doing to y'all what people doing to me. If people show me love, I show it back, all right? I love love, man. How am I mean? Gurkiet Dooley, I can barely pronounce your name. How am I mean? Cheyenne Beersack, Jinx is upstairs. Isaiah Rodriguez say I never respond. Everybody gang up on Isaiah Rodriguez right now. When this whole video, I've been responding to everybody. Gang up on that motherfucker. 4 a.m. work in the morning, but I'm still here. Shout out to you for the brilliant and consistent content. Trying to get a shout out before I go to bed. Phantom Dirt, shout out to you for that long message. You got one video and 18 subscribers. Leonidas likes your freaking picture of guns you got going on there. So, yeah, that's cool. CJ, have you ever had something happen to you that you thought was bad but turned out to be the be for the best? James Barnes, yes. When somebody stole my SpongeBob old school cutlass, had the yellow paint on the front, the blue one was SpongeBob interior, it was white seats, it was so tight, yellow rims on the front, blue rims on the back. When they stole that car, it made me move to Las Vegas because I had nothing left in Gary, Indiana to want. When I moved, I ended up getting a way better car, which is my Jeep now, way better girlfriend, a way better lifestyle, and I ended up creating this YouTube channel. So, yes, something happened. It was bad. It was a minor milestone, a bump in the road. I overachieved it, overcame it or whatever, and now I'm here. General Pizza, let me get a pizza. Hey, Leonidas, you know how to do the whip? The nene? Oh. Do it. All right, that was swag. That was tight. That was tighter than me. He said he's going somewhere. You inspire me to work out. Oh, wow, Star TV, nice. I have stopped working out because of YouTube, but I swear, when I start back, I'm going to get so big. How tall am I, Carl Johnson? I'm 6'3". The kid's face, Jaden McKay. He actually needs to get ready for bed, but it's only 8 o'clock, so whatever. Crazy Gaming wants y'all to subscribe. Hey, Batman, what's happening? Vicky Hodges, what's up? Gaming Titan, what's up? Bree W, what's up? The Merchandiser, hey! Ghost 353 plays, what's happening? Yeah, I want a burger. I just think I just seen a freaking net. If I cut on the music, I'm gonna get a copyright. Where's the music at? Somebody want to hit the nay-nay. CJ, I follow you, boy. Hold on. Let me go back to my Instagram. I got more followers. If you say so, I got more. Y'all is fucking CJ underscore so cool. My Instagram, I'm accepting everybody right now that's coming from the live chat. Everybody. 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 Underscore Dev88. Jeff Abad underscore 11. Zach Comer. Young Dutchie 15. Jeremy Leon. Hey, Jeremy Leon finally freaking followed my Instagram. There's many live chats you didn't been in. Gmaster 122. Finally. Giselle, what's happening? Argelina. Hey, Aiden, what's happening? It wasn't that, and I think I killed it. Did I get it, Leonidas? Mm-hmm. No, I missed it. Hey, well, if I could just touch my head. I don't like nets, man. We don't got mosquitoes in Vegas, but when we go in and out of the door, we do let nets in. The little bitty bugs, they irritate the fuck out of me. Hit that nay-nay. I need to tell you something. Frosty Gamer, tell it to me. Awesome Allen, what's up? Lil G-Man 30, what's up? John, hey, I love your video, CJ. Also, you're a great father, even though you're not his biological dad. Such an amazing person. Thank you for watching my videos and knowing that this isn't my biological son, but I do love him like he is. Hey, that's because any kid with me is going to learn my way, you know, and I ain't got no hate in my heart to nobody. Nobody. Instagram sucks. Instagram sucks. Man, how late am I, CJ? Hey, K Cobb, you ain't that late. My Instagram don't suck. I'll tell you that much. I got 784 pictures on there. Yeah, so I got more pictures than I got videos on YouTube, and my pictures is tight. I got pictures of money. Because some people just don't believe that I'm rich. So we got pictures of lots of money on my Instagram. Maybe kids will be inspired by that too. Then we got pictures of my car, got pictures of my shoes. We got a lot of pictures on there. Yep. Like a lot of these people coming to my fan request. That much lot. Yeah, look at those people. Elijah the gamer. Elijah's your friend. Lil Jen 30 just freaking followed me. Nice. All these people, I'm just seeing their names in here and here. Unchecked Knives, nice. King Curvin, what's happening? If you don't know, I'm reading off the people that just follow my Instagram, CJ underscore so cool. I'm reading their names off and they basically get to Instagram. So go follow them. If their name sounds familiar, it's because you heard me say it, all right? Oh my God, little boy is so cute. Emo Mine, what's happening? My name's Jeff D. Williams. Can we see your boo? Fuck, it'll be so hard for me to do that right now because my computer it's a computer. I can't just freaking, then I'll have to move the table all the way this way and then this pipe will unplug from the wall. Then y'all will be pissed the fuck off. Then I'll show you a pool. No, the pool looks like a pool. What does the pool look like? A pool, right? Mm-hmm. Looks like a pool. It's blue. And the water, what color is the water? Mm-hmm. See? Blue. Told you. Smack cam. I got smack me. Oh, shit. God. Jack, I wasn't expecting you to break my jawbone, you little strong. I've been making him do push-ups, though. CJ, my name is D-Man. FIFA Mastermind, that's my uncle name, D-Man. Hello, Mars Anderson. Lil G-Man, yes, I've seen you on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Get Jinx to come down here. He'll come down here eventually if he wants to. How old is you? I'm 26. Your family is on point. Thank you. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Am I getting married? She doesn't believe in marriage. She believes in a whole other religion. I'm not even going to get into that. Fix your shirt. Oh, shoot. Thank you. Don't have my little man on here swag. But y'all need to tell us when the swag is messed up, all right? Swaggy pig. You think you can do a backflip now? You scared again? Take your socks off and do it, though. All right, y'all. This is for 300. We get 300 people in here. Leonidas Gray 300. Yeah, this is y'all. Don't look at the camera. Remember, just focus. Do it. I'm not even going to look. I'm going to watch on the camera. Go. Nice. He finally did it without hurting himself.
I just turned.
Yep. IG, check IG. Gage Bowling. Okay, I'm going. Keep your head up. What, you don't want me to freaking look at my Instagram? I got 100 freaking notifications. God damn. My Instagram is, they want me to look at my branded picture. Did y'all get my picture I just took with Brandon Dawson, over 1,000 likes? I know that's the coldest picture that I posted lately. That picture with Brandon Dawson in the NBA, played for the Los Angeles Clippers. They not to say hey to them.
Hey.
I got so many. Little G-Man 30, you can't, okay, put it like this. I just realized this. Y'all are unfollowing me and then following me again for a shout out. All right, I'm done saying that because that's not right. That's not right. I didn't want it to be like that. Thank you guys for getting my Brandon Dawson picture at 800 likes. I wish you guys got it to 1,000. That's not his son. It's not my stepson. CJ, what kind of retro 13s do I got? All of them. All of them. All of them. I would do a sneaker presentation, but I'm just too tired. Okay, somebody begged me to get Jinx to come down here. I told you if he wanted to, he would come. There's your wish came true. It's fact up. If you see the live chat, I mean, not the live chat. If you seen the, what's it called? The vlog we did, then you will know that this dude right here got a lot of swag.
What up?
Comment if you love that swag last night. Why don't you dance? Because he's a better dancer. Hit the nene one more time. Because I don't think these people seeing this new people. Nene. Shout out me again, SD Man. FIFA Mastermind, Dr. Oil, Aiden Teeley. What's happening? Uncheck Knives. What's happening? And once again, if you unfollow me on Instagram just to follow me again to get your name shouted out, it's not going to work because I recognize names, okay? Carl Johnson, what's happening? Can anybody say, oh, my God, Jinx? Oh, I just seen it. I just seen it. Jinx, you owe me a soda. Yo, did anybody just see the reaction that I did to Jinx's video? It was one of my last videos. And did anybody notice that orange soda that I was drinking? Yeah. Y'all didn't. Nobody noticed that. That was retro as hell, that glass soda. Sup, Jinx? Yes. CJ, accept my request. Okay, I'm going back to Instagram. Do not be. If you already freaking requested me, don't be here. Don't be in here. All right. So far, so good. So that's good. I don't see nobody 3 times already trying to get their name shouted out. Okay, so LuxyLP, I know you've been in my live chat. Lil G-Man 30, I'm about to block you if you do that again, all right? I just said live, don't unfollow me to follow me again. It's annoying as fuck because then I got to press the check twice. Now, what I am going to do is press the X and then you won't be able to be my friend anymore. Okay? Change reaction. Look, this isn't a reaction request video. This is a live chat. We want to do everything, man, but not reactions in here, man. Okay, man. What is whose real name, man? Watch the live chat. I mean, watch the live vlog. If you want to know this guy's real name, I was drunk last night and saying his name all through the video. Go check it out.
My name is Jinx.
My name's Jeff.
My name's
Jinx. Jinx, hi. Okay, Shanice, I thought you was my boo. Now you're going to move over to Jinx.
What's up?
Marijuana. That's not Jinx, little boy.
What? Oh, no, this is not
like. I did a video. Whose kid this is? Okay, if your daddy out there, stand up in the comment section because I know his daddy watching. I know you watching and I'm tapping Royalty's ass, okay? Hey, Pats or Ravens? I'm going for the Pats because they already won championship, so I got to go for them. Hey, Jinx, y'all are OGs. You the real pimp. You the real OG. Yo, Jinx, I love you, nigga.
Much love.
Jinx, follow me on IG. Slapcam Jinx, no homo. How is that homo? Is that little boy Jinx? Steph Larry, how is this little boy Jinx? So they really look that much alike, though? Oh, is it the lining? Because I'm the one that's orchestrating
that. You can't even see my lining, so what are you doing that? So
they just said, okay, wait, before you came down here, all the comments were saying how handsome he is, how pretty he is. So basically what y'all are saying is, these just twos with handsome motherfuckers right here. Is that what y'all saying? Is that
what they saying? Do it, do it. Put your hand on your chest.
Yeah, do it.
No.
Back your face up.
Now lean your head back.
Okay, there you go. Back it up a little bit. Okay. Yay! Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Patricia, what you think? What you think? Is they saying that Jinx is just handsome as hell? My daddy is dead. I cry.
Mine is too.
Yeah, mine is too. I'm tired of saying it in my videos, though. That shit gets depressing over time.
Yeah.
Shout me out. Please see this comment.
Pro
Beast. Hats for life. Jinx. Look at my profile pic. Tribute to Jinx. Warriors. Isaiah Rodriguez. That's nice. That's nice.
He's not the type of Warriors, though.
Yeah, those are real basketball teams.
The Warriors, the movie.
Check your IG. CJ, follow me on Instagram. I told y'all I'm not following people on Instagram. I just want all y'all to follow me because I'm great at
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Okay, I'm looking for
you. Follow my IG.
If I.
Who's following us?
Dang. Y'all want Lee Knight to start an Instagram? Let me know. Y'all, I got a ball head. I'm just chilling. What's happening? Yo, I'm about to live. I'm about to Vine this real fast. So if you're not on my Vine, get there. If you're not on Jinx's Vine, what's your Vine, Jinx? Oh, shit. He actually just said his bro live chat right now. So
like, if you don't know what my Vine is, oh, then my Vine? I think my Vine is just Jinx.
Okay, his Vine is Jinx.
Something like that.
They flipped the camera around.
I ain't hard to find.
Y'all on Vine right now. Alright, so go check out that Vine, alright? We about to start a Snapchat. You sleepy? I'm sleepy too, I swear. I've been here almost an hour though, so I'm trying to wait to that hour mark. I'll probably do this for 2 hours though, since we at 87K. Somebody go to my YouTube channel and tell me, am I at 88K by any chance? I know I'm not, but just saying. Look at my profile. D. Williams, what's your profile picture? Oh, it's a boy. Okay.
Some kid.
Later. Who's sexier, Jinx or CJ? That's for y'all to answer. I think that would be pretty gay.
That's for women to answer, not you men.
Follow back if you 18 or plus. See, that's what I'm saying. If you 18 years old and older and you doing something on Instagram, maybe y'all look at your Instagram and say, oh, this dude's cool. And
possibly.
I might follow you. You never know.
Possibly.
But you got to be grown and you got to be cool as fuck doing something Go on ego. You don't want to get no sleep? You don't want to get no sleep?
So you want me to die? That's what you're saying.
Sleep deprived? Men, please say my name. Pow! P.T.
That's his name. Yep. For real.
That's his name.
P.T.
That's his name. 87K? Still there. Hey, but I'm still... Hey, I'm happy.
17.
Somebody said, this is adorable.
Thank you.
Trying to jump in there. Babe. Shout out to everybody, including Pro Beast. TJ, dump water on Jinx in his sleep. Okay, Carlito, you a sick up individual.
It's not cool, bro.
In the head.
I have to sleep in that bed.
That's some wet bullshit. So, like, y'all really don't care about this man? Y'all
yeah, and then mold on top of that, so you want me to die slowly is what you're saying.
Damn. That's some bullshit.
That's what you want me to do, die slow.
Mm-hmm.
No, we're not pouring water on each other.
Jinx and CJ, can you subscribe to my channel? Lil G-Man 30, you didn't unsubscribe to my Instagram 8 times, then re-subscribe. Why would I subscribe to you? You was unloyal. You can't make up your mind. Oh, shit, my Vine. My Vine got over 10 likes. Thank you. Nice. CJ, so cool. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Vine, go check that out. Tell Jinx to check his IG.
I was just on my...
Oh, shit, we almost at 300. Backflip. Leonidas in the Brave 300.
Y'all always do a backflip when we get close to 300. And then they always unsubscribe because they some little punk-ass bitches.
Still do it anyway. You better do it real good. Damn, that was tight. That nigga getting better and better every time, baby.
That boy got bunnies.
Oh, that was so fucking tight, man. Jinx looked like an inside-out zebra. White and black. You are Jamaican.
You know what? You freeze the shirt. Words cannot explain how much I don't care, you bitch. I mean, oh, God. Sorry about that. I forgot he was right there.
Yo, I need subs. Dylan, I need subs, too. I'm trying to get at least 100K. Yo, if Jinx get a play button for somebody that's talking about sub eyes, if Jinx get a play button, what will y'all have to say then?
I hope you shoot yourself in the face.
What will you have to say for yourself if he was to get a play button? They're like, yeah, that's what you would say. I'm sorry.
You don't know.
You gonna go pick on me then? You gonna only pick on me because then he already gonna prove himself. Then this is gonna be me sub by, right?
I apologize.
Yeah. So we got 60 loops and 32 likes on my last mine. Damn, y'all some loyal people, man. We love y'all, dog. How many followers do I got on mine? Oh, shit, and 13 more. I have 3,000. 13 more.
Pass me on mine.
What?
Yeah. I'm at like 2,800 something.
Y'all, follow Jinx's Vine. I got a fart. Oh. Yeah, get his ass.
Got him.
Yeah.
Got him.
I can't wait to see the comments for that one. Let me read them. Come on, somebody. Y'all the realest niggas. Beast Gamer, thank you for being a new subscriber. I will not follow you on Instagram, Chelsea Baddie. CJ look like Bradley Beal. Hey, CJ, I sent you a private message. Fuck the haters. Love y'all. These hoes ain't loyal. Jinx and CJ age difference. 3 years. CJ.
Oh shit.
What's up, CJ? Jinx and Lil Man smelling the shit. King CJ and his bitch. Hold on. Vlad the Reactor said something. Everybody be quiet. I got Vlad for 3K. CJ, where you at, King CJ? You still at 1K, King CJ? Vlad the Reactor smashing you, boy. All right, Vlad said, if you mean Jinx sub-body, that means people automatically sub to him. Because he was so fucking good. That's right. That is the only sub body we doing. Motherfuckers is scrolling down their timeline, finding us, saying, holy shit, yo, these dudes is really funny. They subscribing, and that's the only sub body we doing. Ask Vlad the Reactor. He just put the staff on it. So word in the street is King CJ and Vlad the Reactor standing up for us. Sean Tomlin, shout out to you. Oh my fucking God. Hi, guys. I love you. Say, hey, Kayla Africa.
Hey, Kayla Africa.
Africa. Y'all need to go to Chirac. Rock-a-ca. I'm from Chirac. CJ, where are you call at? I want to see her fat ass.
I don't speak that.
Jinx is jealous. You more than him. Don't say stupid stuff like that. TJ, can you grow a full beard? Yeah, I can, but I don't like to because it gets itchy, but I will if you want me to. I'll just make that shit real thick and beard all Rick Ross in this bitch. Bad bitch, but my attitude, nah, bow, bow. Do that. Bad bitch, but my attitude, nah, bow, bow. Say bow, bow, do it two times.
Bow, bow.
Man, yours is weak.
I don't know.
Yours is weak. Shout out to you with all the crazy letters, and your first letter is M. Oh, it's Mighty Jimmy Jr. Jaden McKay, you smell like turkey. Yeah. CJ, you was close to 100,000. Keep up the work. Good job, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Slapcam Jinx knows your channel. Tell him I said it. Film it on Vine. Nice shirt. Hey, CJ. Frosted Flaker 15, what's up? Gilbert Torres, what's up? Kervin Azor, what's up? Stephen Larry, what's up? Colton Phillips, what's up? That cat, D-Cat Gang, I'm sorry. Peso Squad, what's up? CJ and Jinx, do a City of the Steel because y'all will kill that shit. Gary, Indiana, City of the Steel. Hell yeah. We would kill that shit. Imagine CJ with a Rick Ross beard. I'm coming through. I've got a big beard. That shit stunning. So I need to. Yo, my beard is big though. What are you talking about though? They don't think this beard big enough? My thing is big enough. I don't think it need to get no bigger. Damn, am I really an hour late? And if I stop it right now, they're going to be mad as hell. Like, yo, you ain't even doing this long enough. I got 324 people in here in my living room chilling with us. We got Leonidas, the brave 320 motherfucking nine, because it's five more people. I have a gunfight, really. Did you see my live chat earlier when I pulled out all the guns? If you did, comment. CJ looked like he smelled like hot dogs and tear drips. CJ, do a video chat. What the fuck do you think this is? It's 4 a.m. in Ireland. Ronan, Linhan, Lionhan. It's 4 a.m. out there and you still up. Nice. Accept me on Insta. Oh. It looks like his chin has fur. See? I told you. Jinx look like he eat ass nails. What? Why are you cursing in front of that boy? Y'all the ones cursing in front of the boy commenting, and I'm just reading it as I go. I'm used to cursing anyway, so really, if you really want to know, ask your mama why she was cursing when she birthed you. Am I 3,000 on Vine? You better follow my Vine. You better. I'm not at 3,000, no. I feel lame. I wish my Instagram would hurry up and get to 20,000. It's CJ underscore so cool. That's my Instagram, you guys. If you guys want to shout out right now, you want to shout out where you from, put your real name and your city, or city and state, or just state. If you want to shout out the whole fucking country, then just country. But I'm about to read shout outs after I get through with this right here. Can CJ and Jinx, my bitches. Cheyenne, you are berserk. Hey, play GTA. If I start playing games, then. Hey, Shanice Miller, you love me. You know you love me. All right, just to describe some more tattoos. I do have CJ on me, too, somewhere. That's the freaking J. And this is the freaking, yeah, the C. You see it? Bitch. Subscribe to BeastGamer underscore 01 channel and Tyrone's channel. It's the Alpha Beast. It's Jinx drinking smart water, and I'm too cheeked about that, so I'm drinking this. If you want to see Jinx, go to the Jinx Reload channel. Subscribe, because he does so much more on that channel. His videos are so much longer. It's really all him. And sometimes he put on clothes, so you might see his swag on there. You might see a movie on there. You might see a porno on there. They like, oh shit, Jinx Reload now. Get there. Hold on, is that what we gotta start doing? Yo, it's porns on there. It's porn. From the Bahamas. Oh my life, the abs are legit. No, you are legit. It's about that time.
Say it. For my daily dose of wine.
Really, nigga?
Say it.
You didn't say it loud like I was just loud. Say
my
it.
Daily dose of vine.
Say it.
My daily dose of vine.
My daily dope divine.
You'll get there eventually.
Yeah, congrats on the 87K. Congratulate me when I make it to 100K, okay? 100K means a lot to me because I will get some type of button. And then after that, I'm on just fucking, I'm going to post 30 videos a day. That's a lot. I'm going to steal Gene Swag and call it mine. CJ Robinson, how you going to steal his swag when you got my name?
I don't have swag. I don't have swag. I'm sorry.
Why is he lying, people? Why is he lying? I showed y'all in the vlog.
You ain't seen nothing. You saw nothing.
Four guys to 300. Damn, I had 330. It went down. Oh, they probably leaving to go with my Instagram. Hold on, hold on. It went back up. I see 314. Let me go check this Instagram shit real quick. Yeah, I got more. I got the person that got the Golden Warriors as their picture. They like an hell of shit.
Love you back, Riri. XO.
I wouldn't name myself Riri. My name is Austin Davenport, and I live in Georgia. My name's Jeff. Oh, shit, where them countries at? I forgot to shout people out. Okay. Love you, CJ and Jinx from Trinidad. What's happening? Me and my friend Jordan love your videos. Thank you. I'm from Turks and Caucasus. Okay. Oh, yeah, you definitely heard porn, Eric. It's on Jinx Reload. Jinx Reload, he just posted his own porno on the Jinx Reload. I'm going to react to it tomorrow, but y'all can get the early jump on it if you go to Jinx Reload right now on YouTube. Yeah, let me type that shit in for y'all that can't spell Reload.
Subscribe.
Jinx Reload. I'm telling you, y'all, that shit is funny as fuck. I sub by Jinx.
I hope you got paid.
He got a honey bun head. Me?
Hey,
smack Jinx.
Who doesn't love honey buns, though?
I love honey buns.
So you fail. See, everybody loves honey
you
buns.
You love honey buns?
Nice.
Everybody loves honey buns.
My name's Jeff. Louis DZ. Okay, Douglasville, Georgia. What's happening, Xavier Villafane? And you from California. You the OG, Alpha. What's up, the Phoenix? Shout out to Canada. I love Canada, Marvin boy. Marvel boy, that is. Hulk.
Compton in this bitch.
Nice picture. My name is Cleveland Brown.
No.
Carlito, shout out to Cleveland Brown in this bitch, man.
Billy in this thing.
England, man. Jordan Johnson's from England.
H-Town.
We got Brooklyn, New York. Jamal from Brooklyn. Yeah, I shouted you out. Mighty Jr. Sean Towell, Marvel boy. I am joking. I already am. James Barnes, Atlanta, Georgia. Oh, who from Las Vegas? Jonah owned y'all. You from Las Vegas. If you've been in here for the whole hour, say shout out to yourself for being here for the whole hour. It's been over an hour, actually. I've been here for over an hour. We got 330 people in here. I'm going to keep this shit on. Even if I ain't in front of the camera, I might go take a shit or something, roll a blunt or something. But I'm going to come back, and hopefully we got 400 plus in this bitch. I do got to take a shit, though.
Man, that's...
I got to thank a shit, Dad. Oh, man. Oh. Huh? Say what?
Necklace.
Oh, no. Yeah, let me show y'all. Jinx necklace is way bigger than mine's. Show them your chain. Mine's is thicker, but his is, like, taller.
Oh.
See how big? I got baby angel. This is a rich motherfucker right here behind me. You don't even know. This dude is rich in his blood. Hey, can I get a shout out, Jinx and CJ? Yes, Alex C. Shout out to you. Smack Cam and Rape Face. 334, 346. I'm about to take a shit. Yo, CJ, what's happening? Hey, you from Michigan? Turn up. Does Jinx have a girlfriend? If you want to be his girlfriend, stand up for yourself right now, and we're going to look at your pictures. And if you ain't fine enough, nope. Particularly Asian. If you Asian and you in here right now, stand up and say, I'm Asian. Say that real loud. Roll a blunt. Don't take a sheet, though. Okay. I'll take that into consideration. Run. I'm about to roll a blunt. And take a shit, bitch.
Turn up.
Oh, shit. Right, man.
Detroit.
Shit.
I like pizza.
Who's saying that?
I don't know, but I like pizza.
I like pizza.
I like pizza.
Me too.
I like pizza too.
We all like pizza.
Then I just like not ready.
What's your name? Hi, I'm Paul.
I'm Paul?
Somebody is Paul. I'm Asian. Uh-oh.
Are you? Oh, shit. Is she fine
though? How old are you though?
Oh, yeah, that's what matters. I got some old brothers. Hey, did y'all subscribe to Jinx Reload channel? Did y'all do that? That's it, man.
You got a lot of Asians.
Hell, it is
shit.
Damn.
I just seen like six back to back.
Holy shit, I need one. I'm just playing wrong. Holy gonna see this and beat my ass. Somebody gonna say, I'm getting in the road tonight. And guys, you don't check me.
Titties. The blueberries. Bruh. Bruh. Say blueberries. Blueberries.
Blueberries.
Boom. No. I'm about to check. I'm from Rio.
Yep, Rio, I sub. Okay, all y'all sub to Jinx Reload just now. If you just now sub to Jinx Reload, say yes, I just subscribed to Jinx Reload and say your name because you're getting a shout out, all right?
Somebody just said, Jinx look like a black Asian.
He is, that's why he likes Asian.
It's possible, my friend, it's very possible. No, I just don't know.
I buy one loyal. We don't know. Okay.
These are what I swear. Five for a dollar.
Virtual high five.
Boom. Pacers Nation. 300. Jinx, meatloaf.
I'm Hawaiian, Chinese, Filipino, and Portuguese.
CJ from GTA San Andreas. That's you.
A mutt. That's what we call that, a mutt. If you're mixed with more than four things, you're a mutt, my friend. I'm sorry. I mean, that's a good thing, you know? That's cool.
Bless this.
I'm the real Carl Johnson. I just subbed to Jinx Reload. Much love. Who is that? Wait, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Yes, I just subscribed to Jinx Reload. My name's Jeff.
Thank you guys so much Kirby for doing that,
Asor, man. Shout out to you.
Noah Flores.
Holy
a lot
shit,
of
shit is going too fast right now.
It's 356 in here. Dude.
Warriors. What? I subbed to Jinx. Shout out to BeastGamer_01. Shout out to Worship Inglip. What?
What? If you knew in here,
shout
you don't
out
know
to
what we're
Javon
talking about.
Canty.
You don't know what we're talking about. We just give
shout
it
out to Swaggy P98. He said he's been subscribed.
Follow Jinx Reload.
He's been rocking with it.
My Instagram is CJ_SoCool.
Yeah. Look like Go. Jinx. What? Jinx had a brow but shaved it.
What?
My eyebrows are still here, thick as possible.
What?
Thicker than your girlfriend.
What? They said my eyebrows on fleek.
1738.
Say what's up. Hello. We need some music, but I ain't trying to get copyright.
I already know.
Oh my life. We need to play our own shit then.
Hey, shout out to Jinx and CJ.
Are you done working today, bro?
Yes, sir. I am done.
Please make a song. Please.
Bruh.
Hey, beg Jinx to make a song. Beg him. I'm trying to put out another song for y'all. Please.
Bruh.
I got my limits.
We can't put out every song we make. If they want an EP or a mixtape or album, we can't put out every song. Okay. We got to do some work and then put out a song. If we do five songs, we'll drop another one. How about that?
Makes sense. So can we get started today? How you answering, manager Leonidas?
This is my manager right here.
Nigga, you are your manager.
I sub from the beginning. I appreciate you.
Wow. Yeah, it's already 70,000 plus, but we trying to get that page to 100K. I'm trying to get to 100K. These other trick pages trying to get to 100K. We trying out here. We working, man. It ain't like he just got another page and he's like, yo, subscribe just because I'm cool. No, he's working like a slave on that bitch. Trust me, I live in the same house. No.
What? What up, Jinx? I just got back. I just got here.
I broke that book.
What car does Jinx drive? Lambo? No, I do not drive a Lambo. Not Not even close, my friend.
Warriors!
Shit, I've been subscribed to Jinx since
1989. No.
I wasn't even born then, though.
They don't know what Jinx be talking about then.
Yeah.
They not subscribed to Jinx. Reload.
Somebody said Warrior Wolf.
Wolf Warrior.
Wolf Warrior.
Wolf Boy.
There it is.
Wolf Boy. Yo, I ain't got no lighter?
Oh, no, Jinx got one.
Show. Lena, sit back here, nigga boy. You can't read anyway. Your ass had to read one thing.
Smoke weed every day.
Okay, oh shit, you gotta go, boy. I got the weed. You didn't sit here and watch. You ain't watch me roll blunt, but you still say, hey, take your juice. Take your juice, guys. Hey, do a backflip and say goodbye to them, all right? Say goodbye to them.
Goodbye.
Somebody,
goodbye.
All right?
Now do a backflip.
Yeah, I drive a toy car. You're right. I do. It came straight from Toy Story. You ain't even know it.
Damn, I was hot. This nigga is tight.
So I'm back here doing backflips in socks on one
I swear. Floor.
You know how hard that is?
Dude, did you hear his feet? Jinx is awesome. You must have just seen that Jinx reload.
Now, you're awesome.
No, this AC needs to hurry up. There it is. There it is. I do got gas, yo.
Shout out from Seattle. What up,
people? Seattle, Washington is up.
The raining state.
How long have I been on this live chat? Somebody tell me.
It is the raining state.
It rained too damn much. I used to watch Grey's Anatomy, and it used to rain every day on Grey's Anatomy.
I'd be like, damn, that's fucked up.
Man.
But they're backflip though. I love Scorpios. I love Blazions. So
and no, Jinx don't smoke weed.
So you love me. Oh, I love you back.
I'm not Blazion. I wasn't blessed, but I do got something Indian about me.
I don't know if I'm Blazion or not.
Bro, you know you Blazion. Look at your eyes, bro. His eyes is cheeky and he don't smoke. I gotta smoke this to look like him. Bro, I wish my
you know what they said? They said when your eyes go slanted and low like that, it's because you've seen a lot of shit.
But you're not even that old, though. You haven't seen anything before your eyes are like right. That.
That is true. My eyes have been low.
Before you could even see anything.
Motherfucker came
yo,
out of the womb.
The next motherfucker that say Jinx look like Meatloaf, I'm going to clown your ass, bro. I'm going to clown you, and then I'm going to get the fucking Warriors to whoop that ass, boy.
But hold up.
Jinx can I marry you? Cheyenne wants to marry you, bro.
Cheyenne, are you Asian? No, you don't even have to be Asian. What's your net worth?
Yeah.
What's your net worth?
What you thinking about? What do you think like? What's mental about
yeah,
you?
That's tell me something about. It's not about the looks. It's about what that mind do.
Are you trying to come up?
What that mind look like, though?
Or are you already up? CJ's head looks... like
I know
a furry basketball.
Because I know they say it ain't tricking if you got it, but
I've seen a lot of NBA players out here.
I got it, and I'm still not tricking.
And I seen them tricking. Okay, Reggie still 50. He's still 50. I want y'all to heat this boy. I want to see some of the best jokes ever right now towards Reggie still 50, because he just said Jinx look like Meatloaf.
Whoa, if you don't get your motherfucking nuts.
Let the games begin, Reggie Steele 50. And this is going live. So every comment I see that's super hilarious, I'm going to get your ass. And we going to find him in about 5 seconds.
Matter of fact, don't even say his name. Don't even say his name.
True, because he's going to get hella subs.
Just clown him.
He's going to get hella subs. Can you add me on Skype? Whatever. I mean, what it is, so you can, wait, they're going to Skype me, and then they're going to have their dick out, and they're going to be swinging it like this.
Bruh.
A rolling video. I don't roll off fields.
Weekend.
Yes, I remember you. Arm Wrestle Brothers. We already arm wrestled. Live chat video we already posted. Jinx, will you marry him? Emo?
I don't know.
Jinx, what's the name that Jinx married Shane.
What that face look like?
I just subscribed to Jinx Reload. CJ and Jinx, check your tweets on YouTube. Messages from thumbnails, damn it.
Thumbnails? I don't use thumbnails.
What's that? Oh, we're thumbnails. Oh, hey. I just talked to him about that. That's crazy. I was just talking to him about that. I want my shit to look super fucking legit because I don't got a lot of subscribers. But he has a lot of subscribers. So like he say, it doesn't matter.
I'm just liking nude pictures on Instagram right now.
Nude?
Yes. Don't mind me.
He really is though.
All I do is like nudes on Instagram. So
yo, all I do is accept people as of late.
That's just what I do, man. I just like to look
at I'm almost. Oh, I just lost some followers. I just lost some followers. Yeah, I was at 11.9.
You find out y'all over there.
I was at 11.9 and I'm at 11.8.
Unfollowing to follow again.
That's lame, bro. I lost followers. That's because they doing exactly what you said. Or they, that's nasty. CJ was in the Navy. Yes, that's why I'm smoking this weed. I tore 7 ligaments in my lower back. So I need weed, okay? Someone just said CJ smoke dick every day. Smoke dick every day. That's your mama. I'm gonna shout out Unchecked Knives one more time. Y'all getting with 500 subs. Y'all almost there. Jinx, Mary, cool boss. I don't know about that. Yo. Who is that? Oh, that's the, you. It's Jinx and CJ. So cool.
That's my name. Longest.
I swear, that's why you can't be the fair page with hella underscores. It's just too hard.
No.
I'm underscore, CJ underscore, so underscore, cool underscore, fan underscore, page underscore, I mean, I'm going to fucking not be able to type this shit. Florida 2000, what's happening? I'll eat Jinx booty like groceries? Yo,
that's disturbing.
That makes you a girl, though.
That is disturbing.
Bro, Jadra 12 is a boy. I can see what Jinx is liking. Holy shit, they can see your like pictures. Yeah, so you right. See he's liking nudes.
It's
right
a bunch
now.
Of nudes, ain't it? You're damn right.
Oh, shilling past the
ooh, look at this page. Oh, shit.
You got it?
Kind of Asian land.
You got it? Yeah, you got it. You definitely oh, man, got it.
The baddest Asians, bro. I seen better. Ooh, but she got it.
Yo, my Skype gives up my IP address.
If somebody Skype you, they can get it.
Oh, but I ain't never Skype nobody, right?
Not that I know of.
So y'all ain't gonna be able to get it, whatever that is, IP is, whatever the fuck that is. Y'all making this shit a lot scarier than it's supposed to be. Booty is life. Yes, it is. If you want to eat Jinx booty, go to Jinx Reload to see his latest porno he posted. As you can see on Instagram, he's liking nothing but nudes. So on his Jinx Reload channel, he just posted a porno. Go check it out.
Ain't nobody touching my ass. I will literally kill you if you touch my ass.
They're going to be on Jinx
I'm
booty.
I'm not even joking, bro.
Please.
I will kill you.
Please let me lick it, booty.
Yes, God, I'm looking at nude Asians. Yes, that's what I do. I mean, sometimes they're not even Asians. If she nude and thick as a if she thick as a bowl of oatmeal, I'm liking that picture.
Oh! That's that good weed, I swear, Eric, it is.
Y'all won't believe what I just saw.
Yo, but they all skinny though. You like skinny girls?
Man, I don't care if she's skinny thick, because you know what? Skinny girls can get it, because skinny girls know how to take the wood. Better than thick girls.
It's Martin.
That's
Martin.
Crazy.
It's medical. It's Martin. Medical weed.
Oh, she in Las Vegas. Hey. I'm gonna be careful, you though.
20 THC levels is 20.15% with a little bit of CBD in there.
Beer.
Durban poison, y'all. Durban poison.
What's that?
Smokers out there.
What's that face look like, though?
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. With my wife, me nana.
She about strong as hell.
Wait, do I know her?
I don't know, but no, she's strong as one.
Hey, I got so many followers on Instagram. At the bottom of my followers, I got a lot of bodybuilders that follow me, and a lot of my girls, and that's a lot of strong chicks. So that shit cold. Jinx look like Ice Cube. Thank you. Finally, somebody said that. Yo, that's the truth. Yo, this nigga looks like the young version of Ice Cube. Yo,
so Ice Cube looks Asian now.
The young version, Ice Cube, his eyes is chinky.
His son does not look Asian.
His son doesn't. You don't have a kid yet.
His son looks like him. Mm-hmm. Yup.
Well, you got that head on, you don't look Asian as much.
What?
Yeah,
you
don't. You look like Ice Cube. Wait, take your head off.
Nah, man, that bad hair day. Sorry.
Bad hair day. You don't have bad hair days. You got a head full of gray.
I got a gray head.
All I want for my birthday is a big booty.
All I want for my birthday.
My favorite NFL team is the 12s. I love them, man. They just They different, y'all. Meatloaf look like Jake Steven.
That's just people trying to get some motherfucking
shine. Shout out to the cool pack. Shout out to my set. Shout out. Hey, 329. That's my birthday. 329. Oh, we at 331 now. But 329 was still cool, but 331 is better. I said hi. Respond. You what? Me eight. You what? Me eight. It's hard to respond to y'all. I got some hard ass names. My name is so easy. If I was a fan and I responded on y'all's live chat and you would have to read it, you would be like, CJ So Cool said, that's so easy, right? Or you would be like, Jinx said, that's so cool.
Easy, y'all be right? Having some ridiculous name.
Your name be, my name is Abed Abadu. Like, and I got to read it. My name is Abed
Abadu. It say something like, J. Abed Abadu, 1638, JPX. Like, what?
Did you just give me your IP number, nigga? I don't want your IP address.
What are you talking about?
CJ, you look like liquid ice. Oh, shit, that's hot. We're going to come to our drug and chill with Swaggy P. That Durban poison, though. 20% THC basically means I'm smoking on the good shit. Okay, that street shit is like 5% THC. People don't even know the difference. They just think they're getting high, but really all they're doing is inhaling smoke. Really. Jinx is my angel.
Love you.
Love you. Because of us, thank you for making those shots to last. So he incorporated us, me and Royalty, in a video, and Jinx was upstairs like, "It's so good." So I never seen the video, even though I put it out there. I didn't watch it myself. Hey. So when I see the shot to last, this is my reaction. I'm like, Royalty did the same, and then this nigga is so loud. So wait,
so funny,
the funniest part about the shot to last is the Newster added something to it. They added some black dude saying, like, this nigga. They took it right out of my heart. That's what I said in my head on that live video. That's
that
so funny,
was
yo.
So funny, bro.
Jinx, your ass is mine. What's the last movie we saw? We saw the last movie we saw together. So what was that? The last movie we saw.
Was it San Andreas?
San Andreas. Oh, yeah, it was San Andreas. That was a long time ago, huh? Like a month? Shit, we need to get
last
out.
Last movie I saw was I just watched the movie last night on Netflix.
I think they're talking about the movie theater though.
Oh, movie theater?
Shit. Yeah. On Netflix don't count.
I've been giving all my time to y'all. Like,
I'm telling you. CJ So Cool is trending on Twitter. Really? Holy shit. I don't even got the app on my phone, bro.
Bro, the app is ass.
That's why I didn't get it. My bro told me the app is ass. CJ, take this shit, yeah? CJ, you take that shit, yeah? Oh, I don't even got a shit, for real. I was just playing. I mean, I had to fart, and I belched, but I don't got a shit. Jake, CJ, shout out to MT Zion Braves Baseball. Oh, shit, it's you again. Hey, what's happening? I see you in my DMs, along with the other 2,000 people in my DMs. I don't check DMs at all, but I do accept friends on Instagram. I do that. Let me go right now. And Steven Vasquez, what's happening? This the website to get IPs. Okay, why would you post that?
Like,
why you check? So if you pop up at my door, what do you think I'm gonna do though? Like, am I supposed to invite you in?
That's the thing, man. Like, it's like, oh, I can get your IP address. So
you know you're not coming.
Say you can get the coordinates to where I live. So so you gonna come here and then get shot in the fucking face.
Because we not
cause you thought, because you thought it was cool.
That's not cool.
So dude, you won't get killed because you think you doing something cool. No, bro. No.
Dalen Hill. Oh shit! We lost 8-9, but we put up a good game. Fuck, I mean, we put up a good fight.
Nine,
just
man,
remember to keep you updated like you wanted. I did tell him to freaking update me on the game. He did lose today. This is him. He is actually in live chat right now. I know you turned it up because I just put your ass all the way out there.
Hey, shout out to Rust City 101. This is birthday.
Hey!
Happy birthday, homie.
Hey, we the realest dudes y'all know. Say it if you know
something. I just saw that shit. I got hella. Hey, man, I'm not fucking. I would like to shout out all y'all.
But it's
a lot
of y'all.
You see how fast my notifications.
I remember you the beat song.
If you see how fast my notifications go.
Show them. They need to know this. They need to know that it's not one person trying to get something done.
I don't know if they can see it.
It's a million people trying to get something done. Actually, what you do is lock your phone, and in 10 minutes, open
just
it and
look,
show them.
Just
open it, and it'll say 100. So they can see it say 100.
Look at that bitch go. Look at that
hard.
Shit go.
I can barely read that shit.
And I ain't even post nothing just now. That's just...
I'm about to see... Oh, this is DM. And how many notifications is that?
Oh, Rust City 101 is a girl.
You see yourself in there?
Shout out to, well, I didn't say you if you was a boy or not. I just said shout out
oh,
to
oh, this
you.
Is Afrikayla. Shout out to Afrikayla. She just liked everything. My number is 573-529-1495. Text, don't call, ladies only.
He's trying to get
Mike Lyman, you got the same birthday as me.
Chicks, bro.
That shit.
Hey, go ahead, do your thing, bro.
Hey, Tom, I'm going to ask you this one time and one time only. Are you talking to me or Jinx? Are you talking to both of us or somebody in the comment section? If you comment back, please answer that question.
Block his punk ass.
But he might not be talking to me.
I don't give a fuck.
He said, fat nigga, big negro, hang yourself, kill yourself, nigga.
You okay. Don't talk to my fans like that. I will kill you.
Uh-huh. He's gone, y'all. We don't got to worry about his racist ass. If you racist, I would fucking pull my dick out and let you eat it, but I don't want you to eat my dick because I want it because I like fucking using it. But Iceman Oz, what's happening? Tell all the racist people that y'all know to fuck it because we black as hell.
Bite your thumb at them.
I mean, you can't. We can't avoid the racism, you know, because we the people that they attracting that shit to. They aiming it right at us. At this, for what reason, I don't know. I didn't come out the womb and say, make sure I was black and make sure they was white. What the fuck? I mean, what kind of shit is that? I mean, what's the fucking skin color? You know, I just hooked hella white people and none of them was racist. I was blocking all that shit too. Man, shooting threes on them and they didn't say, you nigger, hang yourself.
What?
You know why they didn't say it? They probably went home and tweeted that shit, but they knew that I was gonna beat their ass. That's why they didn't say it. That's why you wouldn't say that shit in real life.
Man, please don't be racist in my face, man. Bad idea.
Oh shit, wait. You wasn't in here, I mean. It says, it's Peso Squad. CJ, sing City of the Steel again to Jinx. Give remix ideas. I was singing that shit instead of rapping it.
Oh.
Gary, Indiana, City of the Steel. Woo, that shit go hard, wouldn't it?
Right there, man.
Remix coming soon. First time watching you live. So nice, Bryce. So nice. Fuck the KKK. Fuck KKK. Hey. Because I know somebody in here from the KKK. It's got to be. It's 317 million people in here. CJ, I'm here, bro. I see you, Iceman Oz. I see you, man. I see you. Oh, I was going to say, where my water at? Real talk. Fuck the racist. Hell yeah.
Who that's a lot of water.
Wait.
Monkey think, monkey do. What is that supposed to mean?
Yo, how can I see if I'm trending on Twitter? Can I pull this shit out right now?
On Twitter?
Yeah.
Trending?
That's what they say. They probably just make this shit up.
Hell yeah.
It's hard to trend on Twitter.
Like a motherfucker.
I mean, I could be going up.
On two. Trending. 3-for-1 home run, growing up.
I am not knowing any of them numbers. What the fuck?
What are you talking about?
I don't even see my name one time.
All-star game. R-H-O-N-Y, whatever that is. Oh, no, Lewis.
My favorite YouTuber. Gentry Lowe.
Pluto.
No. I love you, Jaden. Okay, whose number is? Oh, that's a long-ass number. That's your IP address. I'm not giving out your IP address. I will give out your number to the hoes in here, but I'm not giving out no IPs, all right? Dawson is weak? All right, I'm blocking you. Maharad Lizd. See, what happened to you was you probably got dunked on by this nigga. That's why you racist-ass motherfuckers in here talking about you weak. Oh, said Instagram. I mean, what would make somebody come to my live chat and say that my basketball friend is in the NBA is weak? What the f***? Really, what do you be thinking about, though? Why y'all so, why some of y'all so mean, though, for no reason? I must just be soft, because, I mean, I can't see myself being this fucking mean to people, though. Y'all motherfuckers hella mean, man.
Scorpios run this bitch. You right.
Damn, Jinx is a Scorpio. Y'all knew that already, though, huh?
I am a Scorpio.
Hey, give me the 12,000 followers on Instagram, y'all. 12K. We almost there, y'all. Give me there. I need.
I love you back, Carla Gomez.
100 more. What's up, CJ? I'm watching your live chat. X Man the Man 1 2 3.
I don't listen to Chirac rappers.
Yeah, we don't listen.
Pretty to much from there, so
it's like when you know somebody that's famous, you know, and you don't support them at all because you know them.
I think the best Chicago rapper right now is Lupe Fiasco.
Oh yeah,
and he doesn't call it Chirac. He calls it Chicago.
Thank you, Jacostas. Brandon Austin is gonna make it all the way. He's already in the
NBA. Love y'all back, Rambo. Much love, homie.
Can you try not to laugh?
This is awkward.
All right, that was hard as fuck. Give me a new car, Iceman.
What is this, a game show now?
My favorite team in the NBA is the LA Clippers.
Pacers, bitch.
LA.
Pacers.
Hey, I can make Wolfpack and LA at the same. When I go to Brandon Dawson's first game, I'm gonna vlog that shit. I said live chat. I'm gonna vlog that shit. It's gonna be so amazing.
I see you, Flo Rida 2000. Was popping.
I'm gonna be Flo courtside like Wolfpack. If anybody ever seen the Wolf of Wall Street comment, I have. Just fucking Jinx. Jinx is a fucking J.
True story.
Jinx, you're awesome. Shout me out, Jinx.
I didn't even see that.
Oh, just somebody's number. Okay. It's Daylon Hill in the baseball. All right. This is my friend that I just showed y'all Instagram DM me. His number is 217-620-2372. CJ, let the fine ass hoes know. All right, I got you, boy. I got you, Dave. Daylon Hill, y'all. Get that boy some poontang. Just subscribe to Jinx Reloads. You guys are hilarious. My name is Cage. I'm 39. I've been watching you guys on YouTube for a while. Thank you so much, San Diego Sidearm, for subscribing to that Jinx Reload. And you obviously already subscribed to the regular Jinx page and the CJ So Cool page. So thank you so much for being a loyal fan and following us through this struggle. Yo, CJ, pass the blunt. Oh, shit.
Son of my phone, I'm about to die like a motherfucker.
I forgot about the blunt, Jimmy.
I'm down to 10%, blunt, but I'm still trying out to get y'all on this Instagram shit.
Jeremy Leon, you still here? You need a blunt. I know you need a blunt. If you check Twitter or thumbnail, I don't have a Twitter app. I gotta check the Twitter on my computer when I close this live chat. I know that you don't want me to fucking disconnect the video just to check a fucking live chat. Or do you? Because I will if you want me to. I already been on that long as fuck. I'm sleep deprived. I told y'all.
Murder.
Come on, man. Can I get 12K?
Yeah, I love your videos. I love you. Back.
Can I please? Please get a 12K. You guys can't fucking see it. 11.9. I need 100 people to come right now and bum rush my Instagram. Come on, man. Y'all niggas, it's slow.
300 people in here. 1-800, choke that hoe.
1-800. More vlog, basketball, any more coming? Yeah, me and Jinx is going to play one-on-one. It's going to be real cool. I'm not going to play hard. I'm going to let him play hard, and I'm not going to play hard. So it's going to be like, y'all gonna get to see him shine, all right? Y'all wanna see Jinx beat me? Comment now.
I don't hoop, man.
But I'm gonna let him beat me for the first time ever.
Catch me on the football field. He's not fucking with me.
It's a football field at that court if y'all wanna see us.
He ain't touching me on that one.
I've never let him beat me one-on-one. I will let him. I will almost let him win. And then if he does win, it'll mean he really won. Put it like that.
All right? Certain shit he's better at, certain shit I'm better at.
He's better at YouTube. I'm better at basketball. I beat him on arm wrestling too.
Because I'm better at football.
Hey, I'm a pretty boy. You think I'm about to get out there and get hit?
I rap better. He sings better.
True. You see that? Sun and moon, man.
We 50-50.
He saves better. I spend better. I spend hell of a
money. I manage money better. He flosses better.
I spend so much fucking money. It's a shame. Did you see royalties fucking Christian Louboutins in my vlog last night? Yeah. Shoot, I do ridiculous shit. I will shoot all threes on Jinx. Yes, I won't even go in. I will shoot all threes, okay? You will see it.
Still, man, I'm the type of dude that miss layups, but I can break your ankle.
He will get the rebound, too. Like, we are on the same team.
I'm the type of miss a layup and get the rebound.
He'll miss the layup.
I be patting my stats, homie.
That's
That's what Brandon Dawson
did. I be packing my stats.
I literally, every video I did of Brandon Dawson, he gets 14 rebounds, 11 rebounds. He'll miss a layup though and get his own rebound.
And then put it back up.
Yeah, that's a stat builder right there.
That's stats, man. That's smart, homie.
Let's get back to over here so they won't get mad at us. How short is Jinx Cop? You good? PCJ, I gotta go. See you later. I finally realized that GTG has gotta go. Shout out to CJ and Jinx. Y'all are the best YouTubers ever. No, shout out to Tavion Glenn. Shout out to Tavion Glenn. They got no videos and one sub. I've almost hit 100 subs. Can you get a shout out, please?
Shout out to Toxic Plays.
I shouted you out before, too. That's how you got all them subs or no? Jinx look like my daddy. 1-800, be my bitch.
Be my bitch.
Jinx CJ, how about a dance battle? All right, what
I
we
don't
got?
Dance at all. All
right. There you go.
I don't dance at all.
Oh shit, look at this CJ So Cool thing. You got a blue cool.
That is fucking.
Thank you, Rana 237 Barnum. I am so sleepy, you guys. It's 9 p.m. where I'm at. I'm sleepy. You sleepy, dog? This nigga slept to 8 o'clock and it's only 9 o'clock. How you sleeping? I've been up all day.
Hey, man.
I was getting the shoes.
Hey,
I ain't getting the shoes.
I motherfucking almost got 1,000 videos on my main channel alone. Almost 1,000 videos. And it ain't even been a year.
How many you got on your G3 though?
Working my app. Over 30.
So you got basically
actually
1,000.
More than that.
Shit.
Because my Jinx show be having like 3 videos in one.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
it's
yeah.
Like, well, man, check out the Jinx show if you have it. You missing out. Like, crazy.
And don't say you have if you really have it, because that's stupid and lame.
Yeah, that's just not cool.
Like, be supportive, people, because we're doing this shit for y'all. How is it? X-Man, the man 123 is cool in Vegas. It's nice.
Thank you, beautiful tragedy. I see you.
I'm still not at 12,000, man. This Instagram ain't moving. Y'all ain't following me on Instagram.
We're a sleeping beauty.
Say hey, guys, for name. I'm the Cumber de Copo Tico Piccolo. Piccolo.
My nigga Smyrna.
Wave Sun Fleek.
Jinx versus CJ Trick Shots.
Ooh, that'll be tight, then. That'll be tight because he will probably hit them motherfuckers.
On mistake, like
on
mistake,
and I'll be missing because I'm used to doing my shit the same way. But we're gonna do that. How about that? We're gonna do trick shots.
Bitches. I just, yeah. Hey, I'll be at the 3 line. Like
it's 12 here.
Just throw that
it's
bitch.
9 here. I'm sleepy. In Canada, it's 12. I just said that Cod's full name is the Coop. I got 6 jobs. I don't get tired. Well, if you post 17 videos a day,
I don't
get your ass
get
tired.
Bro, YouTube will tear you the fuck down.
Yeah, I see you, Soviet Bacon Pig. I see you. I'm just chilling. You always in royalty DMs, too. You be just chilling in royalty DMs.
You ain't slick.
You ain't slick at all. Tommy Smitty, what's happening? Dialing 1234. What up? Raw Dog and Pain TV. How many subs you got?
What?
Raw Dog and Pain TV.
That's
got bass up.
That's because your name is crazy.
Shout out to CJ for taking care of the kids. They are here. Shout out to you. Thank you for that. Can I do a trick shot video? It will be tomorrow. Me and Jinx record a trick shot
video.
When
I have kids, y'all better subscribe to y'all kids got to subscribe to my
channel. Yeah. Because I know y'all gonna subscribe to that channel. And eventually when I pass when Jinx got to 600K, I started a channel. That's how it's supposed to be. When I get to 500K, royalty's gonna start a channel. If we just gotta make sure we do have consistent fans. I know y'all love this fool, but y'all might just stop liking me. Like one day, your mom might walk in. I'm smoking the doobie. Who the fuck is that black boy with the tattoos? Cut his ass off. Unsubscribe. And then next thing you know, you raise that mom and then bumped around and out and lost all my subscribers. So with that being said, if I make it to 500,000. That's what it, damn, shit.
Y'all see them notifications?
That's why I don't need that flash shit on. I see that too.
Y'all see that shit? That's y'all.
Am I gonna be at 2K when I get through accepting y'all 8 people?
Every flash is another notification.
Still not at 2K.
Literally.
I need 100 people, not 8.
This is what happens.
Y'all see all the money on my Instagram? I see y'all liking the pictures. Do you see the money? I am flashy. I like to show that shit. That was way below Instagram. I mean, YouTube. Let me see. It would stop. Oh shit! Yo, they gonna like that shit though. Oh shit!
Jack o' lantern.
Wait, let me see if it's coming out your ears. Wait, do it again. Do it again. Hello.
That would have been weird.
Hell yeah! Like the light travel like that.
If it came out your mouth?
No.
Hey, but no, don't you know if you like sniff milk or something, it'll come out your eyes? Something
bro,
like that.
I know. I've seen that shit.
Shout out to Harrison Cyberstein, Sean Aaron, Barb Burp, Jesse Ziggler, I love you. Isaiah Crawford, what's happening? Master Marek, what's happening? Matthew Melisson.
I'm down to 8%, so.
G Brick,
hey, my phone died, y'all still sending requests. I got you later. I got
Noosters
you.
Noosters here. Joe, Jinx, watch my channel to laugh. You said it wasn't funny.
What, that Pranks edition?
Yeah. No, that wasn't his. That wasn't his.
Then the other one already out. I just can't keep up.
So what did you laugh on that one?
Nope.
The one that said, thank you, Jinx, and she just so cool
I'm pretty sure I did that one. If I didn't, I got you tomorrow, but I'm pretty sure I did that one.
I laughed at it. I think me and Leonidas did that one.
I'm too solid.
And I got in my comments one day, CJ, could you just not try so hard not to laugh? We already know that you cannot laugh, but could you laugh for us? Because that's the only reason we're watching this. And I said to myself, maybe they're right. Maybe I won't try as hard not to laugh.
No. No. You got to show. You're a leader, so you got to show them that you can't be broken.
Next time I do a try to laugh,
shit,
I'm going to look like this the whole video. And if something almost makes me laugh, I might.
That's the funniest thing, though. Like, when I'm watching any video, I don't even be trying to laugh. Like, that'd be the funniest comments when people be like, your laugh is so fake. I'm trying not to laugh on damn near every video.
But if it's funny, and it doesn't say trying not to laugh.
I'm like, shit is funny. It's fucking funny, motherfucker.
Y'all know that shit be funny, especially if it's your first time saying this shit.
Motherfuckers be like, your laugh is fake. Is the video funny? Bitch, it is. Exactly. So why do I need a fake laugh?
Beast on B-O-2. Like, one day, I will get a shout out from CJ So Cool.
Shout out to... Oh, he want a shout out for me. That's cool.
Beast on Black Ops 2 got 13 videos and 20 subscribers. Shout out to Greece.
Ooh.
Shout out to Lewis Bruton for putting boobs on my shit.
Boobs. I like boobs.
Dex Rob PS3. This nigga says, if I ask a shout out, you always look away from the screen. Oh my God. How do you know when your shout out or your comment appears on my screen? This shit is like, bro,
this shit's going.
It's 327 people doing this at the same time. At the same time. Ain't nobody just watching like this. Y'all all are trying to get y'all names said, right? Say right if I'm right. Watch.
Right.
New Zealand, Thomas, thank you. The farmer's still here. Robert Pinkney. Y'all names is fucking hard. It's ridiculous. Shit. PC or console? What's the difference? What the fuck is that?
Console is a game system. PC is a computer.
Can I play games on a computer like Call of Duty?
I don't know, shit. I ain't no gamer, man.
If I can play games like Call of Duty on a computer, tell me now, and I will start a gaming channel tomorrow.
Wait. You know, we're going to be waiting like 3 minutes.
Right? So, like, wait. Hi, I just subscribed to you and Jinx. Thank you, Joe. Joe, if you subscribe to Jinx, how many channels did you subscribe to? I ain't going to even say what it's called. I'm just going to say how many did you subscribe to. And y'all, if y'all know the channel, say it loud. I'm black and I'm brown.
What's the name of my second channel?
And how many videos did he post?
Ooh.
Because you just said it one.
Oh, I did just
you
say
You just
that.
Said it one. And two, they can go check if they really subscribe to the shit. We got 325 people in here. Hopefully, I'm at 12K on Instagram. My Instagram is CJ_SoCool.
You can play anything on a computer. Yes, 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 you can. Yes,
Call of
Duty,
I can.
You can with an Xbox.
Oh, I don't got a fucking Xbox. Thank you for clearing that up.
I do.
Oh,
yes,
shit.
You can play COD on PC.
Boss_25Beast. You got a shout out that you requested on Instagram, okay? I know I ain't at 12K when I'm looking, but still ain't. Damn.
Shout out to Emo Mind. I see you.
Shout out to CJ_SoCool on Instagram.
Jinx Reload. I see you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Jinx, he can fuck my wife. Why, thank you.
What about me? Don't leave me out.
I would, but I don't want sloppy seconds, bro.
Ooh, that was nice.
I'm good.
Jinx Reload. Wait. Somebody, 28 videos? 36. That sounds accurate. 37 bids.
That's accurate.
Over 30 bids.
True story.
Jinx Reload. Stream is the PC system that plays all games. Stream?
PC, wait, Steam.
16.
I have no idea what the fuck that is.
Know that I'm about to look it up.
Show me out. Oh, shit, he disappeared.
Steam. PC games. Am I going to have to buy the games all over again for PC? 37 bids. CJ ain't cool enough. Ben McNissick. Thank you. I am not cool at all. I don't even got on my watch. What, you want me to go get flashy? You want me to go get a watch that matches this? I will.
Goddamn 37. I love that comment. What was that? Goddamn 37.
You didn't shout their name out.
I just saw the comment. I didn't even see who said
it. I don't fuck with you.
That shit was hella funny, yo.
Got right there.
Ben McKissick 21.
They the one that said I wasn't cool enough.
Oh my god.
Somebody said you got 300 videos.
300.
They made a mistake and typed the X to zero. Say Akon's full name. Antakumene Kaliko no Punkata.
Whatever he said.
It's still 315 people in here. Thank you guys so much for not leaving this channel. Thank you so much for not leaving this live chat. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, get over there now before we make it to 100K, and you will be a part of the first 100,000 subscribers, which is very important to me because those are the people I'm going to be choosing to give shit away to.
I'm eating Cocoa Puffs.
I'm about to get something to eat.
Well, if you ain't eating no motherfucking Cinnamon Toast Crunch, you ain't eating cereal. 1738. Hey, man, a lot of people that's making these banners, I see the banners, and I've tried a lot of them, but it always says it's too small. I don't know.
Oh, I witnessed that. I was on his channel with him. He showed me his banners don't work.
Oh, 1-800, rent a bay. Whoa, I'm about to rent a bay.
I'm about to eat these M&Ms.
I don't even, I hate the word bay.
It's so fucking, you eat them so much.
I'd be like, bay, what the fuck is bay?
That's why
Royalty calls me Papa Bear. The problem is, they say so-and-so is bae, but bae actually means shit. So you calling your boyfriend or girlfriend shit.
Well, bae, I thought it was abbreviation for bitch ain't even now.
That too, see, that's crazy. I don't call no girl bae. Even if she's my girl, she doesn't get called bae. She gets called babe, baby, mama, mommy. Mama
Cita. Read this right here. Read this.
I'm eating pussy. Sleeks.
What shoes are behind you, Jinx?
Oh, I'm like, what?
It wasn't in my earlier lab chat. Elite of Bronze. The Illuminati ones.
Them shit's pretty cool.
You see that Illuminati triangle? LeBron's.
Illuminati
confirmed.
The Munchies. I feel you, my nigga. First, let me hop out the motherfucking porch.
They be saying it on my vines. No. CJ's so cool with vine. Every time he comes.
Oh, no. Because I made this vine, I said it on YouTube or something. If somebody types first, because you know how they always put first. I said, as soon as somebody put first, type under that, let me hop out the porch. And then people just start adding on to that shit. I'm like, oh, shit.
I got the lyrics to that song on one of my vines.
That shit is hella funny, yo.
Those are the bronze. Elites.
Goddamn smart water.
Yes, they are 11s. Yes.
Motherfuckers said. Hey, shit.
Jodeci or Bobby Brown?
Who's on the dollar? Well, let me look at the dollar. You ain't say we could use references. Abraham Lincoln?
Oh,
bitch. Kill yourself. Slowly.
Am I going to do another early live chat in the morning? Yo, look at my eyes and tell me if you want me to do another. Can you see how red they are? Can I get a little bit of sleep, you guys?
I'm going to do a live chat soon.
Yes.
On the Jinx Reload.
Jinx is going to do a live chat tomorrow.
Jinx Reload is where all my live chats go down now.
Dude, go meet them there.
I don't even do live chats on my main channel no more because it's crowded with haters and my fans. But my Jinx Reload is way more fans than
that. It's like my channel is right now.
Way more fans than that.
My channel was straight up all fans, and I love that. That's why I'm doing this shit so much. If it would be the same if I had all haters. I wouldn't be on here right now.
I got so many haters on my main
350 people's fans.
It's just like, I don't even want to do shit on here.
Our buying names are our YouTube names. Jinx, CJ So Cool. It's simple. We trying to keep it simple. Everything. If you ever want to find us, type in the same thing you type in and found us. Okay? I don't got Facebook.
Nick look like a skinny Ice Cube.
Somebody been saying it for the past like 10 minutes. So I'm just like not even paying attention to him. Like,
read this one right here.
I just want to show you just how irrelevant your ass is.
Read this one.
Woo Lopez, Jinx, Fardo, CJ.
You nasty.
I don't even have gas right now.
Wait. Somebody said something about a nigga. I'm the only one can say nigga in here, okay? In fact, nigga, you be following naked women on Instagram? You talking about Jinx?
No, I just like they shit.
Jinx, CJ, you got Snapchat?
I be in the Explorer part.
I'm about to start Snapchat right now.
If you go to the Explorer section and you like a lot of nudes, every time you go to the Explorer, it'd be nothing but nudes. Mm. It'd be nothing but nude chicks. So I like nude chick stuff so they can keep popping in my Explorer section. I don't follow none of them because I don't give a fuck about them. But what that face look like, though, that's what matters. What that face look like, and if her face is like her body, then what that mind about? And if her mind's like her face, and her face is like her body, and it's all good. It'd be like being should have put a ring on it.
Jesse said, your mom is so stupid, she got fired from a blowjob. I love you. Who mom? Oh, that was supposed to be a joke. We all laughed at. Did it get bright in here?
I don't know. This light is like all up in my shit.
I turned that shit off.
I look like a light skin.
Oh, shit. There you go. That's why you was looking like Ice Cube.
I look like a light skin. Nigga.
Oh, shit. More comments below. Goddamn, 21. First, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I'm your 100th sub, dude. Shmoney, I'm a fan. If you a fan, did you? Okay, put it like this. If you in here and you from the original Jinx page, before he created G3O, he started a shirt line. He sold some shirts. Did you buy one?
Hey, no, they not in here?
Nope. How you know?
I know it.
They gonna be lying like a motherfucker. Let's count how many people say, we know how many you sold. We gonna count how many people say they got it. It's 360 people in here.
I ain't gonna even tell y'all how many I sold. I just wanna see how many liars there is. Well, now that we
CJ say, hold it down. 47?
47 what? I don't know what they talking
about. What is your name? My name's Jeff. Ew, you nasty. Yo, CJ and Jinx, what's up? Oh, Snapchat. I'm downloading Snapchat right now.
Jinx says 963. No, I don't actually. I got a lot more. See if he was a real fan of
you. Are you sad to me? You're coming soon. Your mom's so fat, when she stepped on the scale, she thought it was telling her phone number, so she called to lose weight.
Well, your mama so fat, she stepped on the scale, and that bitch said,
error. And I ain't never seen that on the scale. That means your ass too heavy. That's like putting a car on the scale.
Motherfucker step on the scale, that bitch say, bitch, what?
Bitch, what? I got one. CJ, can you eat poop? Can you eat these nuts? He didn't sell that much. So you didn't buy one.
Jinx sold goddamn 47 shirts. These motherfuckers will do goddamn 47.
Jinx sold
goddamn 47. It was just her accent, man. It's so much worse.
I already know, yo.
She was like, goddamn. She sounded like she was sleepy as hell, like. God damn, awesome.
I'm making a Snapchat right now for y'all 300 people that's in here that's loyal. And I put my real birthday on there, so if you want to send me something, my birthday is real on here, so send it on that day. Okay? Thank you.
Uh-oh, you really don't do me like that, Jinx. Bitch, where? Bitch, where?
I was going to buy a shirt, but you only have one color? Black and white?
Yeah.
That's the most dominant color you can ever want. Credit card information.
Oh, shit. Really, nigga?
Jinx swag Jesus. Oh, shit. Damn, I had gas. Oh, must be this. This nigga, if we eat Reese, what is that? Rice Krispie with M&M's. Oh, shit. Let me make this. January 1980s.
Y'all are brother goals.
Damn, they just fucked up my thing, y'all.
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to make my name CJ so cool, but I think they just made that shit James Brady or something.
I meant Jinx. You meant me or met me?
Okay, they just sent me the confirmation code.
I've met a couple of fans, actually. I've met about three fans in person, like random. The tiger's name is Tiger. I know I got a big head. Juliet, how old are you? What up?
I'm gonna change my name on this shit. Oh my God.
Jinx, do you ever feel like the third wheel every single day? Literally. That's why I don't go out with them, man. Third wheeling has never been a thing of mine. Me no likey. Me no likey.
Y'all should see when me and Jinx go out by ourselves. Y'all can see that, though.
They're like, please, God, please. Go to the strip club with the camera. Right. They're
gonna kick us out if you do that, man.
We just kicked out.
We gonna get kicked. I'm first of all, Russ gonna dummy. And then we're gonna get kicked out of the strip club. Yo, they just fucked me over. This is my Snapchat name.
Oh damn.
What the fuck?
Yo, you gotta delete out of that shit, man.
Alright, y'all, I'm deleting this shit right now, man. No Snapchat. Damn, I gotta start over. I don't know what the best casino is in Vegas, man. That's an
the best casino in Vegas is whatever one you go to. That's an opinion-based thing.
Let CJ know I'm not gonna make him an intro. Hey, did y'all see that new outro? If you a real fan of mine, you seen that new outro. Somebody made it. It's tell me what color it is and tell me what is it say. Jinx, you like pussy?
Dog! The fuck do you
damn,
like?
Damn, this nigga got hella waves on his ass. What the fuck? Look at this shit.
He got some finger waves. He got that shit.
That shit look like
that.
Yes.
Finger through that shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nigga, hella grease.
They call that shit Art of 360.
Shit. More like Art of Fingertips, nigga.
I gotta go to Yahoo. All right, I'm gonna go to Yahoo and create a new Yahoo. It's gonna be, my email's gonna be CJ So Cool. Hopefully none of you motherfuckers ain't game on already.
Bro, somebody stole my Instagram.
I know, I seen you post that shit, bro. You the only, I told you, I'm only following 6 people, so I can see everybody.
I'm just like, I'm so pissed that you take shit and don't even use it. Like, if he was posting this shit, I'd have...
They like, report his ass.
Bro, you can't even report the dude, man.
Damn. His page private? He ain't got no...
I mean, you can report him and shit, but there is no reporting for inactive users.
Jinx, stop watching your newest video. Thank you. Black and white. Dope. Yes, it is black and white. Ezekiel
Williams
is black and white. Soviet Bacon Pig is black and white. Blank Aryan is gray. Sean, Aaron, get out of here.
Intro, you
it
white.
Says subscribe to this. No, it don't. Y'all some liars. Y'all ain't in there. I stole your mom. You got the fuck? We don't like our mom anyway. Jinx, you're OG coconut.
How is coconut? I hate coconut. Oh, that shit nasty.
Yo, how do I sign? Okay, I'm gonna have to get off live chat and do it then. Obviously. Sign in. I don't want to sign in. I want to create new. I just want to create a new Yahoo account, man. Ferg, come to ATL. Okay.
You know it's an ATL, right?
Don't say
you
it.
You know I looked at them stats, right?
Don't say it.
I'm just saying. I looked at the stats. And it, I don't know personally.
I won't be sleeping with anybody.
I don't know personally, but I've seen some stats now. It makes me kind of nervous even when people just say that shit. You coming to Atlanta?
What you trying to do? Where we going to go? To your house? Hell no! Sit this, hell no!
I'm trying to go to Cali. Cali.
I don't want to rub no glitter on my hand.
Cali got the Asian ladies. What's up? Cali. That's why I love Cali, man. Cali's so mixed, bro. There's so many different women out there.
It's crazy.
Ain't shit you can't find.
Damn, that's dope.
I love it.
I seen the mean comment. Somebody told me I need to dump royalty because she using me.
Somebody
and I need
said,
to find
Nap Town.
I need to find my that for me. That's crazy. Y'all be mean as hell to royalty.
I'm like,
just saying y'all liked her.
How did she have what?
When I finally showed that she had 3 kids, they like, you need to leave her. She using you.
Oh wow.
I'm like, that was mean as fuck. She seen that shit was crying. I'm like, really? You don't know us. Yeah, white and black and royalty kids do say peace. Nice. I see you guys on YouTube. Nice. Hey, 329, my birthday. Nice.
Hey, we really want you guys to spam our YouTube. That's what we really want. If you guys can spam our YouTube by watching our videos 30
spam
times.
Jinx
each,
reload.
Just go to one video, watch that shit 30 times, go to another one, watch that shit 30 times, memorize it, record yourself impersonating us, and we will react to it. But
this
you gotta watch our shit 30 times.
This motherfucker said jinx. Do Asian girls really have sideways pussy?
What does that even mean?
What does that mean?
Wait, like they pussy shaped like this instead of like this?
No!
What is that?
Dumbass? What kind of shit is that?
That's a CJ stuff. Somebody stole it already.
I bet it's somebody in this live chat too.
They just did that shit. This username is not available. I can do a cool CJ So. What the fuck?
That shit whack.
I could do CJ So.cool.
Why you don't, you can't use underscores on that shit?
I'm just gonna do underscore. So CJ.
Gang, gang, gang. I see you, G Breezy. Squad. Westside Naptown. I remember going to that. I went to Indianapolis a lot.
I used to go to the Classics with my SpongeBob.
Oh, I went to the Classics.
I got a video. I should react to that shit.
I went to the motherfucking, what is it, Bloomington. I used Bloomington like
yeah.
three times.
I've had sex there before.
That shit was dopeness. That was legitness.
If you think our vlog last night was legit, just comment below.
Hey, my pullout game strong.
I ain't got no kids.
Pullout game strong.
Spit some bars.
Okay. On my life. Ask my kids. Oh, wait. I ain't got none. It's my pullout game strong. That video was
my vacation log is 51. I'm trying so hard to start the Snapchat for y'all because I will be on there. I'll be on everything for y'all, man. Get started. All right. Successful with the email. Now I gotta go to Snapchat.
Japan was amazing. It was the time of my life.
This is what I'm talking about. Look, you see that dot?
Oh shit.
So if
did
I
you
take
try a, to wipe off your camera?
I did. I actually tried to scrape that bitch and I don't even see nothing. So it's just like fucked up.
Shitty.
It looked like a bug. Like if I was taking a picture, they would be like, oh, there was a roach on your wall right there. You see it?
Yeah.
And somebody did say that. I'm like, really, nigga? My camera got a little speck on it. That shit's irritating. All right, I need to learn how to work this.
Yeah, make sure y'all pull out game strong, fellas. Until you're at least like 21.
21?
21?
If you love us, say it.
Vlog was on fleek and it was legitness.
Thank you.
Level 1000.
Who's your favorite battle rapper? Say my name. Still live streaming. Damn, beast on BO2. You understand, man.
G. Favorite battle rapper? It's between, what's his fucking name, bro? Loaded Lux.
Loaded Lux, okay.
But it's the other dude. The one to be like, I'm disrespectful.
Oh, yeah, the dude with the dreads. Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck is his name, bro?
They want you to let them be.
Bro, kill yourself slowly. Kill yourself slowly.
And send them jinx, please. Let me eat your ass. AIDS.
Creepy.
We've been in here for 2 hours, y'all. Yeah. 2 hours.
Still 300 strong.
That's tight. I really wish it was more, but I mean, apparently I only have 300 real fans.
Or just 300 people up right now.
Oh, yeah. True
people that. Do have lives, my friend.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Shout out to all the people with no lives, though.
Yeah!
Hello, guys. I just came in to say that you are both awesome. Thank you, Sarek.
Oh, my phone died.
Damn.
Thanks a lot, people.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, shit.
No excuse. That's they're going to comment. No excuse. We love to Tamara Jones, Curtis Johnson, Jeremy Lynn, still in here, Michael Boquist, Sirix, Captain
Lego. I'm going to take a shit.
Oh, yeah, you got this shot.
Hell yeah, my ass hot. Sweat.
I love y'all, man. No homo, Curtis Johnson. Hey. I'm a huge fan. Thanks for doing live chat, Leah Jones. Thank you for being here the whole time. Super hot fire. Bro, it's 9 o'clock. It's 9:30, bro. Turn up. I'm still here. CJ say to Siri, what's 0 divided by 0? So she could say to me, imagine if you had 0 friends and 0 cookies and divided them amongst each other. That's what she's going to say because I did it off camera already. Then I watched my homie ask a gangster And he already got played because Siri snapped on him. I'm trying to download the Snapchat. So my Snapchat is going to be, I'm going to tell y'all when to download it. CJ and Jinx is best. I'm about to go to sleep. Please shout out. Colton Phillips, shout out to you. Don't go to sleep, please. If you go to sleep, I'm not shouting you out. Jinx about to tell him, look, I'm taking a shit. Jeremy Leon, you like the best troll ever. You troll every time, and I still don't block you. I ain't got no life. It's 12:30 where B.O.B. is. Eric Tunstall, Krusty, Tierra Orange, shout out to you. My Snapchat is almost done downloading. If y'all was to support me and watch all my videos and YouTube actually start giving me money, I'll be on about iPhone 6. Don't be so small. Okay, fucking Lotas. CJ, keep up the good work. You got slow internet. Okay, because you said that, I'm out. Fucking out. If you want to follow my Snapchat, it will be in my descriptions of my videos. Right where my Instagram is, right where my Twitter is, right where my Vine is. They're all CJ So Cool. My Instagram is CJ _ So Cool. My Vine is CJ So Cool. My Twitter is connected to the Vine, which means that it's CJ So Cool. My YouTube is CJ So Cool. I am CJ So Cool. You guys are my fucking friends. I love you all because y'all so fucking cool. Shout out to you all. Christian, Daniel, D, Blood Slayer, Iceman, Stephanie Wallace, Jeremy Leon. You just told your ACL right now, really? You be lying and trolling. Let me get this. CJ _ So Cool. At yahoo.com. Password is what? Can't find an account. Oh, I didn't create an account. Duh, like a boss. Shout out to Lorenzo. Peace. I know this nigga is not about to leave. Nico, hi. Shout out to me. You're D. Williams. I got this.
You're not my dad. Why would I fucking hear something? Fucking noodle head.
Did I do that good?
CJ. _ So Cool.
Then they asked me for my birthday, which is March 29th. Please let this Snapchat be available. Okay, my username is
No, that's not right. I wanted to say _. Can I use _, bitch? CJ.
Please, it's already taken. Somebody just stole that shit. Why would you do that to me? All right, my name is CJ. So Cool.
They asked me for my number. Send a message to verify.
All right. 279. Oh, everybody leaving. Okay, okay. Y'all want to leave? Y'all want to leave?
I'll fucking just leave then if y'all want to leave.
Okay, my confirmation is I'm trying to get this Snapchat for y'all. So if y'all keep leaving, then we going to fucking, y'all ain't going to know what it is.
6117. 6117.
Continue. Okay, I'm about to do my first Snapchat video. A friend already added me. Damn. Take a photo or hold for video. Yo. Oh shit, they want to access my microphone.
Use my location. Not now.
Yo, it's your boy CJ So Cool. And your motherfucking boy. Oh, right, pussy. Hey, they let you do long videos on him. Swipe for filters.
What's your boy CJ So Cool?
I don't want no filter. We just want to post. Send to. How do I send it to the world? Oh, shit. How do you think it just, sing that shit?
My story.
All right. Okay. My story. All right.
All right. I got one friend. I'm about to shout you out. Whoever added me.
Wait, what do I see? Oh, right here, my friends.
Oh, Team Snapchat is my friend. Thank you, Team Snapchat, for being my friend. Shout out, or I will cut out the tip of my dick. Dubbowden 2120, don't cut your dick off. CJ, can you and Jinx do a live shout on my birthday, please? Yep, we will. PewDiePie.
It's not in there.
Oh, I was gonna say. How did he get his name like this then? You just see that right there?
Yeah, you can change your name to whatever you want. Oh. I've seen a big PewDiePie before.
Oh, shit. I am Thompson Rap.
You said, please don't hate on me. Nobody hates on anybody.
Jinx, you look like depressed bus driver. Kareem Leon, you've been here a long time.
I uppercut the fuck out of somebody. You ain't even know it.
Oh, this is accept the request. Failed to send my Snapchat?
Jinx, the lie detector... Wait, the lie detector determined you are a goddamn Florida Sim. Damn, I ain't know all that.
Oh, we got hella fucking friends in here.
Shit.
They don't show me though. Oh, y'all not my friends. Y'all just
like go back.
Seven people added me.
My friend says nothing for Team Snapchat.
Try connect. Oh, contact.
Texas.
Oh, never mind.
But it says nine people added me though.
There you go.
Laugh Reactor, I see you, boy.
I gotta add them.
Well, why, how do they come at it?
I don't know. Press the plus.
Let me press on Laugh Reactor.
It is.
Oh, I gotta accept them like Instagram. This is shit. Work. Holy shit. CJ, period. So cool. That's my Snapchat, y'all. CJ dot so cool. It's not underscore like I wish it was, but dot is cool too, because you all know what a dot looks like, right? Shit, how did I have nine people accept it, but not these people? Shit, it's more people on that than me on Instagram. Oh, that shit's still dead. Cool shirt, CJ. Thank you, Captain Lego. I will follow you, but my phone got stolen. Damn, Jack Stacks. Soon as I get rich, I'm going to buy you a phone and ship it to you. You about to go to sleep? I'm about to go to sleep. My username on Snapchat is CJ period so cool. CJ period so cool. Snapchat. Yeah, CJ period so cool. You got Snapchat, bro?
Nope.
Oh shit, I'm over here even typing.
Thanks. CJ, we got 300 again. I see that.
Holy shit, I got a lot of notifications online.
Shout out to Shaylen Drea Marshall, Jacob Kumi, Fierce Sincere, Denasia Morton, Drake and Master, Jerry Lee is still in here, trolling like a motherfucker.
Shout out to Justice or Nah online.
Damn.
I see you.
That's a real shout out from Jinx.
Justice or Nah.
Is it really about that money or nah?
So, y'all in my breakfast live chat or nah?
How many of you guys
answered
yet? Six. Six people fuck with Jinx on Vine. I'm trying to get the hang of this shit. 313, sorry, me. Okay, cool. Bugs on the fucking wall. Bugs on your fucking wall. Jinx is love. Listen to song, real story. Jinx, shout me out. Jinx, shout me out. CJ, Pat, gang, gang, gang. Give me a shout out, PewDiePie. No. That was a shout out anyway, wasn't it? I'm accepting y'all on Snapchat right now. I'm gonna put all these links in my description on Instagram because I got the most followers on Instagram. So if they can see that on Instagram, then they won't be asking me what it is. Right? Y'all, how many subscribers do I got? Tell me, somebody comment where. I'm about to start giving shout outs. So tell me what
How many subscribers I got? Do I got 88,000 or no? Because I posted a lot of videos today, 5, I think, 6. So many of y'all. I'm about to look and see if I can turn on automatic acceptance. Y'all crazy, Denasia Morton. Man, I'm tired as fuck right now. Buy me a Galaxy Note 4. Okay, don't be picky. Nasty ass. CJ is love. Jinx is life. Fucking die. Shout me out, please. Matthew Melisona. Kim Roberts. E. Rose. Colton Phillips. Brian Blue Scott. Sean PC. Lithium. K. Kava. Yawl and Dong. Beast 0987. I got 87,670. Or no. 87,417, 87,835. Y'all all if it says 87,835, shout out to y'all because that must mean I got 88,000. Thank you guys for that. I need to fucking make y'all accept y'all selves. CJ is so cool. What is I'm looking for? Manage. Privacy policy. Okay, that's a real fucking policy, then. Yeah. Shout me out. 87,67. Okay. So I ain't at 88,000. 1,333 likes, but only 290 people in there. Fuck. That's what I'm saying. Where's the people at? So we just got people passing by liking my shit? That's lame. I want y'all to really watch me, man. I don't want to be just doing this for likes. I want to do this for views. Notifications. Fuck, this is hard, man. My friends.
Shit, 40 more people now on Instagram to add.
We got 306 in here. You got 40 more people on Instagram to add? Let me see what my Instagram got. Shit, hey. Got a lot of work to do on there now. Thumbs getting tired. Y'all want us to do more covers? Oh shit, tonight is the perfect night for us to record another parody. If y'all want us to make something to make y'all laugh, say I. We'll sing over somebody and make that shit super fucking funny. I know y'all love when Jinx says we playing like he can sing. We all know he doesn't like singing or he doesn't know how to sing, but it's still hilarious when he does, okay? So don't be on here commenting like you sing like Whitney Houston in her prime when you know you really sound like Young Thug. Ooh. Little I just live this lifestyle, oh yeah. And then you cannot sing. I ain't have 40 people to accept on IG. Oh shit, but we at 12K now. Shit, they can't see that. Stupid phone. If you guys want me to get an iPhone 6 Plus, tell me. And then send me the money and I'll do it. As long as I'm following 8 people on Instagram, I'm definitely for certain I'm not following 8 people. I'm following 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people. And one of those people is my fan page. A fan page, just in case Justin's watching, is, let me go look. CJ underscore so cool underscore fan page. That's on Instagram. He does post pictures every day of me all day, and I comment back to people on that. Yes, 12K on Instagram. Thank you. I do, I do, I do. Ooh, Jinx is realest nigga. You better not be white. That's funny. I love y'all. White people, you can all say nigga as long as you say it in a good way. Is this the legit PewDiePie? Of course it's not. Why would he be in my live stream? I want nobody compared to him, remember? Fuck off, CJ. Fuck off, Suna. You fuck off. PewDiePie's here. PewDiePie here. What the fuck? Cover a song, bruh. Okay. What song y'all want me to cover? Comment what song you want me to cover and I'll do it. Just wanna see you dance it slow mo. We can take our time and stay. No, you got all dressed up for the club. Anybody know that song? They're gonna be like, Trey songs. Fuck you, Suna. Why the fuck you still in here? You keep cussing at me and shit, bro. Your dumb ass got blocked. Ha ha. Suna, I'm going to wait till this catches up before I block him. I want him to see him getting blocked because I don't want him to be lagging. You know what I mean? Suna, you have officially been blocked, bitch. Bye. Stop cussing at me. There you go.
Ooh, you better than me. I don't even say the name. I just be like, peace.
All right, nigga. These nuts. I ain't got no hoes.
Where did my hoes go?
Where did my hoes go? Blood or Crip? Pick. Blood gang, bitch.
Neither.
I like red. I like blue. I got on blue right now. Trap King, I have no swag. Don't say that, Towel and the Surreal. You will do that swag if you in this lab chat. CJ Waves almost are always on pint. Always on pint. Just a little bit.
That shit says pint.
Yo, my shit on pint. Shit, my eye.
You got a pint of waves in your head.
You better not be talking all that shit about my boy Thugger. Don't get killed, boy. Now you want to get blocked. I'm not gonna block you because I did talk shit about your boy Thugger.
Your boy Thugger ain't shit.
You like Young Thug because you like men that wear dresses and skirts. You like that shit. You like when men paint red nails on yourself, and you like when men
you get butt fucked.
You like that shit. So I'm not gonna block you because you just like that shit. So that's just you. That's your swag. So go ahead and like that. All right. You probably would want to eat Jinx's ass too, right? Never gonna.
Nah, don't bring me.
He commented that earlier. He said, "I want to eat Jinx's ass." Jinx was a sub at 60K. Nice. Was you a sub at 60K on Jinx Reload or no? What are you going to do when you get 100,000 subs? When I get 100,000 subs, I'm going to put out more videos so I can get to 200,000, 300,000, 400,000, 500, 6, 7, 8, 9. When I get to a million, then ask me what I'm going to do. I'm going to get a tap button too. And then I'm not going to stop because when I get to 2 million, I'm going to get something else. I'm going to get a whole house dedicated to my YouTube channel, and a whole house is going to literally be straight up. Y'all always saying, give me a house tour, give me a house tour. Every day I'm recording a different room in the house. Like, hey, every video is going to be a different room. That's when I get a 2 million subs.
That's doing too.
Hey, but this is what they want, man. I always do the most for them. One day I woke up out of my sleep. No, I'm not going to pick them up. If I get a 2 million subs, I'm going to own 10 computers. Really, though. I just seen the gamers with 3 monitors all next to each other. Then on the other wall is 3 more for the other dudes.
Gamers.
Gamers, they doing it right. I'm going to do it like them. I might start the game and shit, too, though. Gamers get way more love. Gamers. Chris Brown forever? What's Chris Brown forever?
Forever.
What CJSSC? Ben Hill,
South Carolina?
Oh.
I don't know.
I'm not from South Carolina. I was with Jinx and Spoke. Hey, I love you, Jinx. What up, Jinx and CJ? I'm a wolf warrior. What's happening?
Love you all. I love you.
Jinx, respond, please. This is the second time I'm commenting this to get a banner on YouTube. He says he doesn't, can't fit him. He doesn't want a banner anymore. I don't trash rooms, no.
I don't.
Is CJ cock fat or nah? That was real gay, JDraw12. You're a gamer, PewDiePie, you a fake gamer. Do you want $800? Hell yeah, what it do? Sing, grind on me. Oh, that said sing, grinding my whole life. What the fuck is that? Jinx, what's your Vine? His Vine is Jinx. You weren't looking too hard, was you? The 3 monitor setup is for a simulator racing. It's great. Oh, thanks for telling me. Now
I'm arcades.
Now I know I don't got to buy 3 fucking computers. I thought I did. Let's read some comments one time. One time. I watch your videos every day. Oh, first let me see what Brandon's picture is at. Oh, shit, 902. Hey, if this picture gets to 1,000, that'll be my most liked picture ever. I'm at 12K. CJ, play me one-on-one basketball. Wibber to kill. You don't want this. You don't want this. It's almost 10 o'clock. I've been here a minute, and I still ain't seen the number 400 yet. Let's see how many likes we got, though. 2. 2 likes. All right. We about to get out this bitch, man. I'm going to read 10 more comments, and I'm going to count them down. Do you guys like PewDiePie? I'm okay with PewDiePie. He never did nothing to us. Fuck whatever else. CJ, play me one-on-one. Oh, I just read that. That doesn't count. Fuck. All right. Now here we go. Share.
Okay. Okay. Now, there we go.
Aaliyah Dorlias says they love you, CJ, and James.
Love you back.
We love you back. That's number one. A Friendly Vato says, eat the booty like, says, you gotta eat the booty like groceries.
Or not.
Okay. George Castro wants Jinx to freestyle for 2 seconds.
Bars.
Oh, that was fire.
To you.
Ooh, that was fire. Ooh.
Ooh. See, he's saying it's fire. I think it's cool.
Ooh. Ooh, they're going to love that one. Wait.
They're going to love that. They love that shit.
Oh, he's still going for you.
August Salcena. Bars like bricks.
Oh! All right. Michael Zewetzi. That's your shout out. CJ Robinson. You cool as fuck. Add me back on Snapchat, please. That one girl, you really wasted your comment by saying that. Okay, I'm going to accept everybody on social media once I get off live chat. Back to the comments. Sohil Mukdad. Bye. Ben Miskick 21. Mick McKissick. Cosby Gang, we got pills.
Fuck.
That doesn't count.
I'm talking about the main man in the mirror. Oh, yeah.
That was one of the comments.
Kayla Moore. I love you, James.
I'm into James' ways.
Gold Hunter 20. This is running for 2 hours, well over 2 hours. Just That Kid 15. Love you guys. Videos. Keep up the good work. Thank you. We love you too. And last but not least, the Fire Blitz Gaming 3 wants a shout out. So shout out to you. You're the last shout out of the day. Thank you guys for joining our live chat. It's 337 of y'all. By the time y'all see this, we'll already be out. Peace.